What's up, guys? How are you?
Wait, what is that?
Yeah, what's up, guys? My name's Russ, man. Okay. Want to work with JStation and make 3 AM videos about Etika? Yeah, I'm good. I'll pass on that. I'll pass on that one. I don't feel like being a part of cancer right now. That's just me though. I don't know. If you want to do that, it's up to you. But I prefer not to be a part of, you know, stage 5 cancer. So, and that then freezing out here, like harassing me. Didn't I hear like harassing me? It's like, iPod, you're late. iPod, you're late. iPod, get on. You're late. You late. Okay. I know you said 12 o'clock. Okay. I have evidence you said 12 o'clock. You are late. Even though you probably are doing something real life that, you know, is making the stream like 1 minute late. You're late. I was like, God damn, freezing. I'm sorry. Don't hurt me. Freezing is over party. The freezing is over party. Nah, freezing's never over. I don't know if to turn on face cam for this stream. I mean, it doesn't hurt. Does it hurt? I lose my soul, a virginity, or something like that. I think that's how it goes. But it's okay. Jesus Christ, you ever been tired? You ever been like tired? Stop lying out, but you know it's true. No, it's not. Freezing's never over. What did he do that's making him over right now? Tell me. What did he do that's making the freezing over party? Yeah, let me just do this. Let me just turn this on. Okay. Yeah, tell me what he's doing to make it so that he's over. Harassing me? No, freezing doesn't harass me. That's a lie. That's a fucking lie. But he's fine. He's fine. He's fine, dude. Look, so we got I got something new. Okay, I got a fucking camera. No, sorry. That's not right. Wait. No, I got a screen, like a huge TV, right? Like 4K, like one of those like nice TVs, and I put it like on top of my computer setup. So now it's just like you have one monitor, you got two monitors, then you got three monitors, and then you got the TV on top. Right? It's good. It's good. It's big brain. I'm in debt. Anyway, I'm in debt, so I wouldn't recommend doing any of the shit I'm doing. Not a good idea at all. He's like, bruh. Yeah, so now it's just like, it looks like you have like three monitors, and then, so then on the fourth monitor on top, I put the Discord. I haven't used a TV in 2 years. I mean, I don't use a TV. I mean, I guess I do. I guess I do now. But the TV is just a monitor, so I didn't buy the TV just for TV's sake. I use it for a monitor, you know, that's what it is. So it looks pretty good. I got the Discord on it right now, so whenever somebody sends something in general, I can see it. You know, like for example, freezing spam in the chat saying 100 seconds, 60 seconds, and then time. It's pretty good. PS4 gameplay confirmed. Yeah, just have the entire stream just like this, just because it's situated up. You know what I mean? It's up. Fuck, I hit my mic. By the way, those headphones look sick. Stop flexing. These aren't even the good ones. These are like the entry level ones. Anyway, let me try to go. Let me try to continue with the stream. I got some new mods that you might like, guys. I got some new mods that you guys might like. They're pretty hot. I don't mean to flex a little too hard, but see, I have a nice GPU. I have a nice GPU. I also have my forehead shining right now. But So let's see. I got you guys right now. Okay. Okay, here we go. Let me just turn this on and wait for Minecraft to crash. And here we go. Let me just put these on. I'm gonna show you guys right now what I installed for Minecraft. Ready? It made me sick. I installed a new lighting mod. And it's so simple. It's really nothing crazy. It's really nothing crazy. See, it's just a simple Minecraft world. Look. Oh, Jesus Christ. I hope it's not lagging. I'm checking to make sure the stream isn't lagging. Because if it is, that's really bad. GTX 1080 ass. No, it's Radeon 7. So basically a 2080 ass. It looks beautiful. It looks good. Like, I fucking love this mod. This is great. So everything has like lighting and it's like dynamic and shit. I mean, look at the sky. It's not laggy. You good? Okay, good. Just making sure. Just making sure. But it's so beautiful. And I mean, come on. Even when you like, look at this shit. Look at this shit. It's like ray tracing, but I don't even have ray. I don't even have a RTX. I have a Radeon. 60 FPS? Yeah, it's actually above 60 right now. Let me show you. It's actually way higher than 60, I think. It's 150. That's pretty good. It's supposed to be 150. If it's not, then that's a problem. Oh, is that? Okay, right. So, the fucking Enderman. Right. So, the plan, I'm about to die. I'm looking at all this shit, and I'm about to die. There's creepers, skeletons, and a fucking Enderman! Like an SCP, I swear to God. But look, here was the plan. We take over. I take over the sunflower patch. And that's what it's going to be. Send me the link to the mods. Looks sick. All right, I got you. Should be easy. It's basically two mods that you need. It's OptiFine. I think that's what it's called. And the next one is a texture pack that makes the, you know, the thing look nice. SCP. Okay. Perfect. All right, let's head back, dog. Oh, fuck. Dog. Look at all those iPods. Dog, come on. Well, actually, this is a little bad. But I've been wanting to play this game for a little while. I don't know, dude. I wanted to show off this mod for a while. Or this nice lighting mod. It's nice. It sucks. Makes me feel hot. If it's lagging, please do tell. Because the game looks a little more intense than it should. Like, a lot more intense. He just does... Okay. Chaos control. All right. I actually is an SCP dog. But yeah, look at that. Sex. All right, let me head back home and get my stuff ready for moving, you know? Apple, do you know how to run? I do know how to run, but I don't want to run. I probably should run. Apple, do you know how to run? Yes. I do know how to run indeed, actually. I indeed know how to run. It's easy. Make a Nuketown style house. You mean like the thing in fucking Black Ops? I forgot my dog! I forgot my dog! Oh shit! Oh god, I hope he isn't dead. I hope he isn't hurt. Fuck, don't tell me I forgot the damn dog. Are you shitting me? There it is. Come on, get in the boat. Come on. Get in the boat! Thank you. It's good. The dog can teleport, chill. No, it's good. No, I don't want to forget it, though, you know? Like, you don't want to fucking just forget the dog. That's the problem, you know? So, no, I don't want to fucking forget the dog. Give me a break. Come on, give me some slack. Let's see. I just see the Discord's dead right now. So, I like that, though. I could just check. And when everyone's so much like... Whenever somebody comes into the stream, they're just like, oh, iPod, check Discord. I'm just gonna be like, okay. It sucks. It sucks. Okay. I forgot where to go on this map. I have to go around the entire stupid island. Oh, fuck. just a drowned boy staring right at me. Dog, okay. I don't want to swim around the entire. I'm just gonna cut right through it. This is what I'm. No, turn that off. That's disgusting. Come on. Okay, come on, dog. This is gonna be easy. SCP. The dog's an anomaly. It shouldn't be able to teleport. But it can. And there's another fucking zombie. Dog, you didn't even do any damage. Get the fuck out of here. Come on. I would be more proud if it did damage to the zombie. Okay, I regret this immediately. I regret doing this like immediately. It's terrible. Hop in since your ass wanna act psychopath. Wait, what? No, stop. Stop posting garbage. Look, stop it. Get some help. But yeah. What else did I get? So I got the remote here for the TV. I'm about to turn off the fucking TV. Or the monitor, so I don't have to see this shit ever again. Yep, that's it's getting off. It's turning off. Let's see. Let's just turn it off. Click. It's off. Get out of here. I'm not doing this. And something stuck up my nose. And I want to sneeze so bad. But then you like... Ugh, shit. Ugh, sneezed. Ugh, that hurts. What is up my nose? I'm dying. Help. It's allergies, actually. I call this the sneeze stream. The entire stream, I just sneeze on camera. So, hope you guys enjoy that. Ah, oh, fuck. Hit me, come on. Hit me. Fuck. Come on, oh, he's running. Look, he's running. What the fuck just happened there? Bless you again. Yeah, I have bad oh! Okay, you guys fucked up. Come on, get back out. Back out, dog. Dog's gonna fucking die. Dog's actually gonna fucking die. All right. Okay, dog's been separated. Dog has been separated from me. It's possible he's gonna die. Fuck. Where is he? How the fuck are you still alive? Here, take this food. How are you still alive? That's amazing. This dog's like invincible. I love it. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here before we actually die. That was disgusting. Let me actually get out of here. I just find out the entire stream, my mic is off. iPods are muted. Okay, oops, my bad. Oh, I don't have Sonic Quest on. I probably should turn that on, actually, because I do want to have some nice chill music playing. Why are they running? Are they being little babies? Fuck! I need food. What happened to that skeleton? That skeleton just sat there and said, I want to die. Dog attack! Oh, fuck! I can't, this is horrible. This is fucking horrible. This is like this shit blowing up next to me. I need to get me and my dog out of here. We gotta run. Hey, Minecraft. Hey, what's up? What's up, Ali? How are you? How you doing today, man? You enjoying yourself? Dog, eat his ass. Yeah, I don't think you want to eat a zombie's ass. That's just not my style, you know? I mean, it's dead. It's been rotting for a couple of years. You really want to touch that? I don't want to touch that shit. That's nasty. Come on. Do you really want to touch a zombie's ass? Like, think about it. Think about it hard. Ready? Like, that shit has been sitting there rotting for years. Do you really want to go down on a zombie? Be like, you know? I fucked the zombie. I mean, maybe if it was like... I would eat iPods. That's what I mean. Why am I getting fucking, like, bamboozled right now? By spiders. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna die. Oh, I didn't. I'm a Minecraft gamer right there. Come on. That was basically, I was battling Twitter. Alright, let's get inside the boat. And my dick itches. Just itch it. You just scratch, you know, you're good. Just... That sounds so weird. Just scratch it, man. Just scratch your pee-pee. It's easy, don't worry about it, dude. Click. Okay, I turn it back. Ooh, woo. Hello, Siwi Biwi. Looks like you could. Alright, and it's turning back off. And turning that off again. Because, nope. I do that. Oh, geez, not another face cam stream. Ah, shit, am I that ugly, man? Alright, I'll turn it off for you. Don't worry. I got you, man. I got you. There you go. There you go. No more ugly stream. You happy, Theo? You happy, Theo? I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right. I think. Oh fuck! Why did I do that? I turned on the fucking TV again. Yo, iPad. Yo, what's up, Castor? How are you? How you doing, Chief? Thanks, Theo. You ruined the stream. Yeah, let me turn on Sonic Quest though, because I like me some Sonic Quest during Minecraft streams. I'm gonna turn off the in-game music and I'm gonna leave this on. So, I mean, you guys have fun. Just no shit, please. That's the one rule. No shit.
I'm doing good. I'm doing all right. Ali asked the same thing. I'm doing all right. I ate breakfast today, like for the first time. This is a groundbreaking achievement. Ready? Let me
turn off the in-game settings. All right, the music. There we go.
So this is the first for iPod streams, right? I've actually ate food. I actually, you know, sat down and ate breakfast before I went on stream. It's fucking legendary, honestly. That is a first. Could someone please like mark that down as like a legendary thing to do on stream? So, I mean, there you go. So the plan for today is to move all of the way to that continent over there, because I'm getting off this fucking island. I'm probably just gonna leave everything built there and just move all my stuff, but I really don't know how to even plan this thing. You wrote an SR. I didn't say you were ugly, but you said to the stream with no face cam from time to time. I don't know, man. If that's what the people want, that's what the people want, you know? And by people, I mean Theo. Specifically only Theo. So it's alright, don't worry about it. So I'm just gonna move all the way to the island, and then we're gonna call it a day when I do that. Well, not call it a day, maybe call it like a... I had a stupid analogy in my head, and I forgot it immediately, so there you go. That's great. This should be an easier way to move stuff, though. I should just build, like, a giant minecart going from the island all the way to the, all the way to the continent. That'd be nice. I think we're here. Yeah, we're here. We're home. Let's boost. Jesus, this shit looking like... These lighting effects look like sex right now. Oh my god, this is amazing. Except the water looks like it's made out of the void. What the hell? The water looks like it's the void. Is the water supposed to look like this, or...? Yeah, I think it'll be fine. Don't worry about it. The water just looks like the void. I don't like this. I mean, I like it. Fuck, I got stuck again. Okay, I got this. Why? I hate the fact that that's like a fucking bug in the game. There we go. You can change it if you go to settings. What, the water? I mean, it's not bad looking. It's just weird. Like, I was expecting something like that, you know? There we go. But I was expecting stuff like that. Like, that looks nice. This looks like nice, clean water, you know? And you get sucked. But then you look up top and it's just like void. It's like, okay, well, I guess that's the water. All right. There's a lot of shit to move on this island. There's a lot of shit to move on this island. I don't know. I don't know if I even should do it. Honestly, if I could figure out how to, you know, get there through a portal, that works also. But hold on. I forgot where this thing goes. Let me check. You could change it. You could change it so it looks like the old version. I mean, probably. Yeah. Wait, is my dog in the fucking nether? Wait, did I bring my dog in the nether by accident? I hope I didn't. Where's my dog? Wait, hold on, wait, stop. Did I bring my dog into the nether by accident? Loud as hell, holy shit, this is loud as hell. Girl, that's loud as hell. Oh no, he's safe. You stay there. I gotta check something real quick. And see something. If I can set up the portal, like, properly, then I don't have to travel so far. I'll have to just travel across the nether. You know what I mean? Like, watch this. The map's still broken right now. And then... here we go. See? Okay, so here's where it is. I don't know how to fucking do this. I know it's like one block per 10 blocks. In like the overworlds, but how the fuck do you even do this? Your line is... why are you playing anime songs? Hold on. What? That was going for way too long, dude. The song's not bad, but Jesus Christ. It's very intense music for nothing. Your next line is nothing.
Maybe I could figure it out. Maybe if I could... Let me head back into the portal. Okay. If I head more this way, right? And I'm talking as if there's a face cam right now. But I need diamonds. So I think I have to do something really boring. And just, you call fucking Eurobeat song an anime song? Well, it comes from an anime, so it is an anime song. You know? It's a hentai song. Huh? Wait a minute, that's not right. That's not right at all. Ooh, this place looks like sex. I'm gonna have to start mining for diamonds. If I could figure that out, then that's perfect. I don't have to travel across the entire fucking universe to get there. I could just go through the portal and I'm good, you know? Yeah, I need more diamonds. So where do you find diamonds? Fuck. Face cam. You want the face cam? Please. Face cam, please. Oh, okay. I never saw your beauty. I thought you did, Justin. I thought you did. Here you go. I'll turn it on just for you. I'll give you a little kiss on camera as well. Just. Madissimo, hey! Madissimo! Please, iPod. What did I do? Oh, give you a kiss on camera? Oh. Hey, Madissimo. When iPod is at the overworld face cam on, when iPod's at the nether face cam off. If OBS was that dynamic, I would do it, but come on. Great is fantastic. Oh fuck! Not saying anything. Not saying anything. Not saying anything about that one. What the fuck? Wait, what effect is that? Oh, it's void. Ah, it's a magma block. Please SCP with face cam. Alright, I got you. I got you. Why was there a creeper? I had everything well lit down here. Where did they come from? I had everything well lit. Look, everything's well lit. Look, well lit. iPod shit himself. Everything's well lit, so I don't know. Kinda gay. Oh, also Blobfish is here. I totally forgot to say hi, Blobfish. What's up, man? How you doing? Hope you're doing alright. Oh, he probably came in through here now that I think about it. Bro, where are these shaders, my guy? What are these shaders? They're pretty good, right? Like, they're sex. I think they're pretty sex. They look nice. They look like... They make it look like I have ray tracing on, but I actually don't. But look nice though, see? Look at that. That's some sex shaders right there. That's hot. Oh, yo. No, they're fucking shit. I tried, man. It makes me want to die. I tried, man. I like him. I'm gonna keep him, dude. And also, if Duck comes in, you can't complain because it's like the default. It looks like default. Bruh, I think I could kick iPod. I think I could kick Blob's ass. You looking pretty thick. Oh, I could kick Blob's ass? Now Blob probably could kick mine. Let's be real here. If I got in a fight with Blob, he would probably kick my ass. Let's be 100% here, right? He's gonna whip a name. He's so hard that I die. And that's it'll just end there. Am I lost again? I think I'm lost. Yeah, I'm lost. I'm supposed to be finding diamonds in this game, and I don't know where to find them. Usually they're around lava, but... Where the fuck? Where did I come in? Where did I come in from? Oh, right here, right. Okay. But why was there a creeper in the mines? I still don't understand it. Hey, pro tip. Write down the mine entrance coordinates. That's smart, actually. Smart.
I despise Shaders because everyone says it's so good, so everyone tells everyone to use it, and then you can't even enjoy some regular content. I suppose. I suppose I know what you mean, but it was just like, I don't know, it looked nice. It looked nice. My song stopped in a perfect time. Ah! I need to find diamonds. I think I know where to find it, though. You know what? I was playing, I have another Minecraft world open where I'm just playing, you know, it's perfect Minecraft, right? You can see 10 blocks in front of yourself. You can't see. Yeah. There's also torches. I mean, like, the torches act as, like, actual, you know, torches. In IRL, you know? So it works out. So if I... Usually... Okay, where do you usually find level... On level 13? Okay. But it's between level 1 and level 13, isn't it? So if I just dig down here, then I should be able to find the diamonds, you know? Look. Well, I'm gonna find diamonds right now. Right now. Right now. I was trying to be cool. I was trying to be a little cool. A little cool, you know? Not too hot. Man's not hot. Come on, Blobfish. I thought everybody liked them some Shaders. I mean, it depends, I guess. I don't know. I kind of like it, though. When I saw it, I was like, ooh, I kind of want that shit. I want to install that on my Minecraft world. So I did. And now I got some... And the fucking iron axe broke. Fuck shit. It's all about the shades of the face cam. It's all about the shades on the face cam. The shades on the face cam is a little wonky. Don't worry about it, dude. It's just like... I love how... Okay, here's the fucking crafting benches on table. That's fine. Don't worry about it. They're just on fire. Don't worry about it. It's always on fire. Just casual. The shaders in the face cam, it's a little wonky. Also, I think Theo left because I had on face cam. God damn, guy. Oh boy. Like, god damn it, iPod. What the fuck? Alright, I have emeralds. Let me put away this shit. I don't really need golden apples. Golden apples is kind of extreme. That's more of a resource than anything. Did I breed the sheep? Let me just breed something real quick. I don't know. I guess the shaders are a little extreme. I could change it, obviously. I probably might just, you know, change it. Because they are a little extreme. They are, like, very extreme. Like, watch. Video. I'm playing game on PS3. Oh, okay, that works out. Shaders. Wait, how do I change the water effect? I totally forgot. Oh yeah, what portal color do you want? And what structure for your home? I don't know. Probably just gonna be a basic ass house, but I want to move over there. Also, I don't use shaders because my PC would blow up. Yeah, I mean, yeah, my PC probably is crying right now. I can't wait to see what is it called? I can't wait to see my fucking GPU crash again on stream. I forgot to build a pickaxe. I think my PC, my graphics card specifically, just overheats and then crashes. I think that's what's happening. Whenever everything just goes black. It's amazing. So then, how do I fix that shit? Wait, what do I have to do? Dunk my fucking GPU in like some like nitrous oxide? Just dunk it in just like a bucket of ice. Just... Oh, it ran out of thing. Okay. Also, I have a shit ton of gold, but I have no diamonds. I have no coal or anything. What the hell? The camera has shadows on. iPod's supposed to be white, but the shadows change colors. iPod's PC fucking dies. He needs stream food reviews to keep his... He needs to stream food reviews. I got you. Here, I got it. Ready? Here you go. Okay. Today, I will be reviewing this bottle of water. Hope you guys enjoy. It's empty. Yep, that tastes like water. That indeed tastes like water. That is insane. Oh, I do have a diamond pickaxe, but I'm not gonna fucking use it. That's a terrible idea. Also, at iPod, everyone wants SCP with face cam, please. Not everyone. Only 3 people came in and wanted it. That's not everyone. You know what everybody wants? Hentai. But, I have so much gold. I'm so rich in this game. I don't think gold doesn't... Does gold do anything in this game anymore, or is it just useless? Today, food review, I will be reviewing iPod's Panini. Wow, it tastes good. That's kind of gay, not gonna... What? Tasting water? Tasting water is a little gay. Come on. Here, let me actually focus on the gameplay part of the game. Like, for example, getting a fucking iron pickaxe. I don't mean to flex. Wait, is today Monday? Fuck, I have to miss another Minecraft Monday again because I have to work. You gotta be shitting me. I want to see what it's about. I want to go in. I want to join, you know? And say the N-word. But, you know. Nobody wants... Nobody... Fuck, my boss just like, oh, come in. Alright. Got you, boss. I got you, boss. Have to put aside a lot of shit. iPod's name in CSGO, Hentai, XX, iPod XX? That's beautiful, I like that. Why is that my name? Obviously, the best. Please, bro, I'm begging you. Please, bro, I want to... SCP, why do you want to see SCP with face cam? I'm not doing a fucking horror game with face cam. It's so, like, it's so... done already. Why would you want to see me do it now? What the fuck? Are you shitting me? What is causing? I think it's spawning over here. There we go. Why would you want? I think it's so like done already. Like face cam horror games. I mean face cam and horror games kind of go hand in hand. They're just like, what? Yeah, I don't know. Fine. No, fine. I regret saying that. Nope, no fine. I'm deleting that game off my system. Not doing it. Terrible idea. Awful idea. Play FNAF. I don't know what that one, Chief. Maybe I should play... I should one day play like a game that's popular. I should maybe get like a video card. Like a... No. What are those capture cards called? Capture cards. There you go. But, and just put that in the computer. Surviving the cut. Oh, hey, what's up, man? How are you? How are you surviving the cut? You doing all right? I've seen your tweet. Why are you not killing Snass? I don't know. I'm scared. I'm scared. I don't want to kill Sans. He's like, I was thinking about doing the genocide run, like, even today. But, god damn, dude. I know I'm going to get some feels. If the true ending got me to feel... The genocide is gonna make me feel like a piece of shit more than usual. I'm gonna feel like garbage. I don't wanna feel like garbage. Which one is your poison? SCP or FNAF? How about neither? I'm not doing either, okay? How about neither? Yo, what's up, FC? How are you? Do it for the lore. Fine. But then, like, isn't, like, the fucking Sans fight the hardest thing ever? Isn't it just, like, you get in there, you just die immediately? I mean, fucking, I wanna do it. Do I have to? Why do you use shaders? Fuck! Why do I use shaders? I liked it. I could turn off the shaders. It's gonna take a little while to turn off, though, but... I like it. It's like... If I have a fancy graphics card, then I might as well use it. You know what I mean? If I got, like, a nice graphics card, I might as well use it. Okay? I'm in debt. Okay? If anyone wants to pay off my, $1,000 debt... If anyone wants to pay off my $1,000 debt, that'd be great. Just come to my house, give me $100 in cash. And there you go. That's awful. That's awful. I imagine someone coming on stream just gonna be like being serious about it. They're just like, yes, I'm in debt. Can you please pay for my debt? Okay? Just give me money. Just give me more money. For the viewers. It's a win-win. Think about it like this. Look, people are gonna be browsing. They're gonna be browsing Twitch. And be like, oh, I want to go watch a stream, and then they're gonna come onto this stream, and they're gonna be like, oh, it looks nice. But then they see this fucking crusty box of my face, and they just click off immediately. They're just like, nope. Play Five Nights at MatPat's. What the hell is that? What is Five Nights at Mat? What is that? Explain what that is. Like, I know a popular game right now to stream is, like, Mario. And I never played Super Mario Maker, like, ever. Because it doesn't really interest me like that. Like, those games people love. Like, I don't understand why, though. People just fucking love them. I guess the... Your content needs to match your webcam, you know? What the fuck does that mean? What the fuck does that mean? Your content needs to match your webcam. What is... I'm trying to debate what that means, dude. So what, shit? I don't know. Leave me alone, alright? Anyone know Matt? Oh, that MatPat. Yeah, I don't... There's a fan game about him? Really? I thought I found a secret. That's just my chest. I'm an idiot. I was like, oh, did I find a secret? Guys, I found a secret! And it's just my fucking own chest. I feel like a genius. Why don't I have any kind of fucking furnace down here? Why? I should always have them shits ready. I also don't have any coal, so, you know, we're doing great. iPod walks in lava and has a seizure on camera. I'm not gonna walk in lava. It's not today. Not today. Ooh, but look at that water effect. It's like... No, there's some things about the shaded that are really nice. Like, for example, it's like when you go into, like, the water. That shit nice. When you see it rain, that shit's also... It's also nice. I mean, come on. There's some benefits to shaders, I guess. When you order pizza, what do you get on your pizza? That's a fair question. Listen, I'm gonna be real with you guys. I'm a little bit of a basic bitch, okay? I don't like anything on my pizza. I'm really basic when it comes to that. Like, you know what I do? I get my pizza, okay? It has nothing on it. It's just plain cheese pizza. And then I take, like, garlic and salt. And I just fucking dunk that shit onto the pizza. If my pizza ain't covered in garlic, don't talk to me about that. So that's what I do. Like, pepperoni... Pepperoni's alright, it just, I don't like it like that, really. It's like, if it was there, I'd eat it, but I never fucking just eat it off my own, you know, whim. I'll order pizza, what should I order on it? Ordered nothing, just plain pizza. You can't even debate this. Plain pizza's the best, because it's just pizza. But it's pure pizza, it's wholesome pizza, you know? It rains, it pours, it rains, it pours. It's a fucking rap song. Like, I got this. It rains. It pours. It rains. It pours. I take what's mine and take some more. And that was... And I hope somebody was from Hollywood was watching that. You know, that was my demo for the day. Hopefully you enjoy. iPods, dick sausages, bacon, double cheese, tomato sauce, and mushrooms. iPods, what? Dick sausage? I don't think you want that. That's not right. I don't think you want that at all. It rains, my skin, I can't fucking see shit. This shade is gonna start to annoy me. I mean, nah. You guys are looking at pure blackness? At pure void? It's great. I love it. I'm having a stroke. Oh, there's gold! But that's not diamonds! I need diamonds, please! Why is it so hard to find diamonds? Don't answer that question. I guess I gotta go strip mining. This is horrible. I can't even pick up the gold because I ran out of space. Whatever, let me just head back. Let me put these inside here. Do the meme where you're in the pitch dark and smile. I would do that meme, not gonna lie. The problem is that I have, it's daytime, so I can't get it to be dark. If you could turn off the sun, just, you know, just extinguish it, I would do it. I'll make the joke, it'd be funny, you know? But the sun is on. I can't turn it off until around 9 o'clock, so you're just gonna have to deal with it. I'm sorry. More like pure brownness. Yeah, you're just gonna have to deal with that. I'm sorry, man. That's just it, you know. But I mean, I'm all for it, dude. You turn off the sun, I'll do it. I'll do the stupid meme where he just, like, the guy who sits in the dark and he just goes. Wait, where was the gold? I lost the gold. I need the gold. I always have time for gold. I always have time for gold. Even if, like, if I'm on a boat, someone's about to fucking die, I have time for gold. Here we go. Where's the... There's no diamonds. There's no diamonds around here. This sucks. How do we get the... iPod sees diamond through lava. Give me that diamond. Lava. No way. It's like a role play, but it includes me. Drink potion of fire resistance. Now what? I need to get potions. I was supposed to take over the Nether. Fuck that. I'm not doing that. That's terrifying. I have to do it. I have to go inside there and eventually take it. So how do you put on... Wait, so what's Riptide? Actually, no, I think I know what Riptide is. I watched a video about this, ready? I watched a video about this. If you put it on a trident, press Q next to lava. Oh, thanks, Tricolor. I know what that does. Play anime game. My guy, what'd you just say? Play anime game. Play anime game. All right, guys. So today I'll be installing a anime shader mod to Minecraft. I hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys enjoy the Minecraft. But what? You can't just say anime game. What anime game? What is... Why? I can't even take over the stupid temple that's next to my house. It's like so extreme. Here, you know what? Do I have stuff on? I do. But I need enchantments, honestly. Honey Pop. Anime texture. I'm not playing Honey Pop on stream. I think that's gonna get me in trouble. Like, I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's gonna get me in trouble. Nelsobro. Did I hope I pronounced your name right, man? What's up? Welcome to the chat. Take some seat. Get some water. And just sit down, you know? Just take the load off, you know? Just chill. Just drink some water, you know? It's empty, by the way. There's no fucking water in here. I drank it all. So, enjoy that. Okay, buddy. What? Okay. Wait, Twitter can't ban you from saying the N-word. They probably could, let's be real here. Because... This place looks nice. You can't even tell me these shaders don't look sick. Calm down with these jokes. Stay hydrated, right? That's gonna be a... I'm gonna put that on the top left of the corner. Just stay hydrated. There's a bot. Oh my god, I want to install that bot. There's a bot out there that all it does, it tells you to drink water. That's the only purpose for the bot. Like, I was like, this is genius. This is like the best bot in the world. It just tells you to drink water. It's insane. That's the whole purpose of the bot. Oh my god. So I want to get that. I think it's called the hydration bot, you know? It just tells everybody and the streamer, hey, so, you know, we've been streaming for this long, you know, you should be drinking water, you know, stay hydrated. Fuck! The Elder Guardian got my ass. Stay hydrated, bot. Yeah. It's perfect. And he just followed. Look. He just followed. Thank you, man. Nelso. Can I call you Nelso or can I call you bro? Or do I have to say the entire thing? Is it Nisblabla? I'm sorry. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted an axe. Yeah, I'm gonna get the hydration bot. It seems like fun. Right, I forgot it. I'm fatigued. I want to take over some more of this fucking place. This is terrible. I need some sponges, though. Before I even do this, let me get prepared. You know what? I'm taking this shit down tonight, okay? I'm taking this shit down tonight. This stupid fucking thing. I'm taking it down tonight. I'm you know what? I'm ready. I'm ready, okay? I gotta flex. I gotta get the sponges. I gotta get the milk. You've been streaming for 45 minutes. Don't forget to stay hydrated and don't be a bitch and play FNAF. What? It doesn't matter what you call me. Okay. All right, Nelsa. Just making sure. Some people, like, they want to be called something else, you know? I mean, you never know. Your name could be Nelso, but instead you're, you know, you want to be called George. You know, I don't know. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want in your life, man. I got it. Wow, Theo's my hydration bot. Thanks, Theo. If only I had, I should just get a fucking giant bottle of Pepsi and just drink that. I got it. Play Five Nights at Anime. I'm gonna press the end stream button right there. It's right there. I'll press it. I'll press it. Don't test me. I'll press it. Don't never say that ever again. Okay. Can you make a Minecraft building chat? A Minecraft building chat. You mean like in general? Oh wait, I totally forgot to turn the... So right, to all the guys watching now. So I have a fourth monitor like right there, and Discord's on it. So if you join
Also, like the new guy, like Nelso, right? Like, if you join the Discord, I see everything that everyone's writing right now. It's perfect. Like, B just spammed a bunch of stupid memes. Okay, B, I want you to leave the chat right now. You're out. You're out. Okay, I need to prepare for this. Fuck! I left it off. I had it off. Why did I turn it back on? Why did I turn it back on? This is a regret. This decision. All right, let me put everything away. So, what I need is I'm just seeing all these stupid memes pop up over my head in like my peripheral vision. It's so stupid. It's so stupid. Five Nights at Anime is real. Five Nights at Freddy's fan game. So what is the point of that game? Explain. Do you play as a big titty anime girl? Is that the game? Honestly, I'd play it if that was the thing. Way to have cows. SCP-106 can say the N-word. Oh, he can? Oh, we have our first pumpkin. Nice. Where did I put the watermelon? Am I allowed to make this shit? I mean, I'm being serious. I planted a watermelon, dude. No, they're not grown yet. But I can't wait for the expert boys to come in and be like, a watermelon. Right, let me, it's about big titty animatronics. The titty anime girls, that's terrifying. That's more terrifying than you playing as the big titty anime girl. Oh shoot, you got cows, GG. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Like, I'm pretty much a, look, I don't mean to flex, but I'm pretty much an expert when it comes to Minecraft, all right? Pretty much an expert. So, what do I put inside this thing? what else do I need? I got Milka. Honestly, I think I'm ready. Oh, wait, I need sponges. Where do all my sponges go, by the way? There's a sponge, yeah. There they are. Why do I have all my sponges? And they smash you when they reach you. You're set. Okay, I think I'm set. Okay, thanks, Nelsa. We're good. We're good. I put a sunflower around here somewhere. I don't know where it went, though. Did I leave the sunflowers again? Damn it. Alright, whatever. Which chat do you have open on Discord? I have the general open right now. So everyone's trying to get my attention and post stupid fucking memes. Even though all the memes right now should be going into the memes chat. But here we are. Gotta go. No, Tricolor! You can't go! I bought you water. Before you go, take this. Okay? Take that. Yeah, he took it. Alright? He's good. Alright, okay, Tricolor, you're free to go. I'll see you later, man. Make text channels about Minecraft buildings. Make another one? We have a lot. I think I have to minimize something. God, okay, you can stop posting Herobrine now. I have to like minimize the chats a little bit because the channels are actually getting too much. There they are. There's one of them. I like these songs, dude. This is nice. Okay. What is this thing song called? It's called Sunflower Feelings. Why? I like the song with sunflower in it. Oh, funny joke. I'll make one, but you guys, you know. My mods are gonna fucking scream when they look at the chat. I'm taking over. It's supposed to be hard, but I mean, I'm pretty much an expert, so I should be fine. Fuck. This fucking guy trying to take me down. Fuck out of here, boy. Wait, did I get everything? I think so, wait. I think I got everything. Yeah, I got everything. Let me just put some more down right here. Yeah, I got everything. So let me just put a barrier around the place. Wait. Fuck! I need some more milk. Give me the milk. Drink milk. I can't even fucking see in this room. Also, I haven't even come across one Elder Guardian yet. I don't even think they exist. I haven't seen one yet. I mean, okay. Well, exist as in I haven't seen one yet. So therefore, they're not real. That's how that works. Oh, I got an idea. I think I know what I gotta do, right? Crafting bench, right? Crafting bench. Cobblestone generator. Perfect. Put that down. Hey, what's the matter, honey? And I don't have any coal. I was gonna big brain it, and I don't have any coal. There's some anime babe milk. Okay, you could stop talking now. you could stop talking. That's disgusting. I don't have any coal. You piece of shit. Stop attacking me. Stop attacking me. Yeah, I know I'm in your home taking your shit, but you could stop attacking me. All right, that's very rude of you. Very rude. Who said this was hard? This shit's easy. Get out of here. I put look at general. You know, I'm not looking at it anymore. That's gross. All right. Let's put these away. Get my milk ready. And we're just typing in Theo. It's like bottom text, top text memes. Hold on. Oh, that's where all my sponges went. Oh, that makes a lot of sense, actually. That's where all my sponges went. That's a wet sponge. I need to go get some coal. I got an idea. Ready? So, if I have coal. Fucking hell. I want to take over this place. You're going to tan it over whether you like it or not. Jesus Christ. I can't look at the fucking general anymore. It's actually a mess. Perfect. There we go. I'm taking over this temple whether you like it or not. I guess he didn't like it. It's basically 8 p.m. for you. Go to bed. Wait, why was I using stairs to... You know what? Take it. Guys, remember. Look, you know, it's... You know... Hear me out. Ready? It's winter. You're cold. It's like... Basically freezing where you live right now, right? So what you want to do is grab your nearest staircase and just chuck it in the fire. You know, burn it. I dropped my water. So that's great. Nice cock. I need to get me some coal. Coal. Why do I have so little coal? I don't understand. Whatever. Why do I have so little coal? I don't get it. I should have like maximum amount of coal. I'm not reading. This is fucking mess. This is a mess. Prismarine shard. Prismarine. Put the bed in. I don't need a bed. I don't need that. I have a name tag. Actually. Do I have a lasso? I should. Do I have a lasso? I'm thinking about it now. Do I have one? Oh, no, I don't think so. But I want to do something real quick. I want to do this. Wait. I want to do this like super quick. Is it this? Wait. Wait. Use bamboo as fuel, mate. Wait, fuel? Stop saying read the- it's garbage! I can see it! Like, stop saying read- I can see the garbage on screen. I'm not responding to it because it's actual garbage. Okay, Jeb. Is it Jeb underscore? Is that it? Oh, I'm not fucking it up. I'm not fucking up the Easter egg. I think that's it, though. It's a reminder to stay hydrated. Okay, I got you. No, it's not. Oh, yeah, no, it is. Yeah, you're right. Okay, thanks, man. It's Jeb underscore, right? Okay. I got it. Jeb. Okay. No capital letters. Okay. Okay. I just need one. Did you see my meme? No, I have. There's so much shit. Unless it was the C4 meme. Then I guess I saw it. I need a lasso. I need an actual lasso. So I'm gonna take one from one of these, like, things. These guys are hooked up to a lasso, aren't they? Where's the lasso? Did they fucking eat the lasso? No, they're hooked up to it, I think. Wait, I don't understand. They should be hooked up to a lasso. Fuck, whatever. Alright. Whatever. Encase the sheep in glass. That was the plan. Actually, that's genius. Hold on, I got an idea. Fuck water cow, dude. I got a better idea. That's genius right there. Surviving? Maybe just save the stream right there. Hold on. My boy might have just saved the stream. Someone's just playing fucking Spider-Man music. Okay, I got a perfect idea. Ready? Okay. Okay. Get in the fucking corner. Okay. Wait. You fucked it up. Okay, get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in, no, fuck! No! Get back in! Get back in! You idiot! Why is it the first instant to fucking jump out? Stop that! Stop! You piece of shit! Stop!
I got this.
Get inside, all of you. You fuck, get in. So annoying. Get in. Where's the third one? I don't think he's dead. I think he died. He died in the street. No one cares. Come on, get in. Oh my god. Okay. Why do sheep in this game have like 3 IQ? Why can't they be like geniuses like me? And have like big brain idea. Do I even have fence? I don't even have fence. You know what? Stay there, sheep. I'm gonna go make a fence so you guys can't do this anymore. It's gonna be perfect. Why are these things growing yet? Nah, whatever. It's fine. Oh yeah, but this monitor? Ooh, it sucks. Let me tell you. If you have money to spare. Well, let's see. Let me make a game, because I fucked it up kind of bad. iPod's gonna fucking die somehow. I'm not gonna die making a fence. Honestly, that'd be more impressive than anything. Think about it. That'd be more impressive. Anything. Or, you just activated my trap card. What are you talking about? I mean, oh, welcome back, Eddie. All right, there we go. Perfect. I'm not gonna die. It's gonna be fine. Actually, first let me just get me attract you back into your pen. Come on. I got water. I know you like your water. Come on. It's water. I know you like your water. Come on. My 300 Minecraft machine. What the fuck's with the face cam? Now everyone knows you're black. I mean, I wanted to do a face cam. Leave me alone, dude. It's all right. I like it. Come on, get in. And my computer is not $300, it's actually $3,000, so you could fuck off. No! These fucking sheep! These sheep! You know what? Get inside. Hold on. I want everyone to get in. Please get inside. You know what? Push. Get your fat ass inside. There we go. Now you come inside. Bro, you posted cringe. Every stream is cringe. You're gonna lose subscriber. If I'm able to lose subscriber on Twitch, that's honestly pretty impressive. Okay, we're gonna lock you up. Now you can't move. Now you're fucked. Now, because you're being a piece of shit, I'm gonna lock you up in a glass pen. Well, that's not pure glass, but okay, I need more glass. But whoever played this shit, no, disgusting. Don't play my fucking videos in my own stream. That's disgusting. Don't advertise my own videos in my own streams. What, were you crazy? Oh yeah, first let me just breed you two. And let me name you to Jeb. There you go, it's done. Okay, good. There you go, perfect. We'll call him Glass Sheep. It's original idea, do not steal. I swear I had more glass somewhere. I could have swore I had like a shit ton of glass somewhere, but I guess I lost it. There it is, fuck. I could have swore my life I had more glass. There we go. What kind of shaders are you using? I've been here the whole time, silent. Oh, Macaroni in the shadows. He's a ninja. Just what shaders? It's what is it called again? Look it up again. Video settings, shaders. Seuss, as in the Dr. Seuss. He made this shader himself, actually. So I would recommend, definitely. Okay. There we go. We'll call him Glass Sheep. It's original idea that, you know, no one has ever made. So there you go. Fuck water sheep. I got glass sheep. There you go. Perfect. That's a terrible idea. Oh, also, to all the sheep that decided to rebel, think you're fucking funny, huh? Think you're funny. Hold on a second. Think you're funny. Think you're funny, huh? Think you're all that funny. Oh, funny jokes, huh? We're gonna escape the pen. Where are they? Oh! It ain't so funny now, is it? Now that you're dead. I think I just committed mass murder. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Nah, they'll get over it. Don't worry about it. They'll get over it eventually. Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry for killing all of your children. Wait. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Kill all your cows to get back at the sheep. Just to prove a point, right? Just like, look what you guys did make me do. Look what you guys made me do. Nah, I gotta get them back together. I gotta rekindle my cows. Raw mutton. There we go. Okay. So there we go. Our farm is perfect. We got sheep. We got a glass sheep. Yep. And there you go. Make them breed, then operate plan incest. Shift click the item in the crafting table to collect all of them instead of just clicking one by one. Hey, stop telling me how to play Minecraft properly. Get out of here. iPod, you're doing it wrong. Alright, fine, I'm sorry, I'll do it better. Okay, I'll shift click. Okay. What was I supposed to do? I totally forgot what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to get more milk. Right, let me grab some more milk buckets. Let me put the glass in here. Wait, where's my... I keep passing my fucking cows. I keep thinking it's over there. Well, I'm gonna go play Borderlands 2. Have fun with Kaim Raft. Alright, thanks, man. There we go. How the frick did you make that sheep a rainbow colored? Oh, it's a you give it a name tag, and it's Jeb underscore. So, iPod Mini ban B. He saw requested. I mean, he's also a mod, so if he doesn't skip it, I'll eat his ass, just straight up. He named it Jeb. Yeah, it's so good. It's so cool. I love that little feature. So now I have my own PewDiePie sheep, but it's not a water sheep. It's in fact. A glass sheep. So, you know. Perfect. Play Fallout New Vegas. That actually was a good suggestion, dude, because okay, I'll think about that one actually. Play New Vegas. Oh, okay. I'll think about that one. I can't skip now since they'll skip the other two. Okay, skip it when it gets to it. Did I bring the coal? I did, thank God. I was about to fucking scream top of my lungs, be like, did I fucking forget the coal? And I forgot what? Did I forget the sponges somehow? How the hell did I do that? There's that. Yeah, he's one of the creators of Minecraft. He helped create this beautiful game. Play Minecraft. What is that? Explain what that is. What's Minecraft? Please don't tell me it's just... Name it Dinnerbone. The name tag Dinnerbone can make any mob upside down. Why Dinnerbone? Why Dinnerbone? Yeah. Here, I'm gonna name you Dinnerbone. Oh, you're upside down. Give iPod Mini his toes back so he can sew black toe water. I'll be able to rival Belle Delphine. I'll be able to rival her finally. I could have swore I had a bunch of sponges. Where did I put all the sponges? I had a ton of sponges. Wait, so where? I don't even know where in the temple I am located right now. I know there's three. I did some research, right? I know there's three Elder Guardians. Okay, there's three of them. One's like in the top. The two of them are like in the arms of the temple, right? Blob, what the fuck did you just post on Discord? That's Hey, TV's going off. TV's going off. TV's going off. Nope. I call this TV time with iPod. Hi, how are you? Let's see what my community has to offer today. Bean Man. Off. Okay, we're not doing that again. that was a short segment. What's the point of searching the temple, though? Money. No. It's a free house. That's a free house right there. Think about it. If you're able to take over the temple, kill the guardians, that's like a free house right there. That's like you just move in. Admire the music. It's all right. I'll give it a 9 out of 10. It's all right. I lost the sponges. Am I going crazy? I could have swore I had a bunch of sponges on me. Did I lose them, or did I burn them? Oh wait, no. I know where I put them. This will make you laugh. I'll sell black guy Belle Delphine ass. What? What the fuck did you just say? What is that? Ducks. Posted that blobfish. Can you stop posting? What is that? An SCP? They are in an outpost A. What is that? There we go. That was what I was looking for. I have so much shit. Can I burn wool? Oh, I can. Probably shouldn't have done that, to be honest about it. Oops. Take that. I'm back, smelly nibbers. Hey, what's up, boy? What's up, freezing? It's Campbell's soup, boy. What? No bitch niggas? No snitch niggas. Fuck. I guess they hear me talk shit. You heard me talk shit. That's Campbell's soup, boy? Okay. Alright. Alright. It's kind of disgusting, but, you know, alright. What spongy? Sponge. There we go. Okay, so I pretty much took over a good chunk. He ate the bucket. Wait, did I? I've advanced. I'm so good of a Minecraft player that I just eat. I put to the end. We're ban him off of Twitch now. No, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Also, what's up here? Oh, shit. Actually, I think I might have just found the next place to go. Oh yeah, also torches in the shader, they actually do something. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Ah. Here, let me explore. So advanced. A few years ago, I kept imagining Shrek eating his own buns. Wow, that's I didn't need to hear that. He's gonna drown, I'll be fine, don't worry about it. The Elder Guardian should be around here somewhere. Fuck! I'm drowning! No! Get- Oh, fuck! No! I love how he called it too. He's just like, yeah, iPod's gonna drown. I'm not gonna drown. It's fine. Dies. Can you do a poll for Fallout New Vegas? Should've used the sponge. I told you. No, I'm fine. I have the sponge right here, but I'm trying to get it ready, you know? It's offensive to us white people. What? Can't see shit! It's actually pitch dark! What? Pitch black, sorry. There we go. Pitch dark. You know, I failed English. There we go, I did it. It's perfect, see? That's the reason why I put it, so that you can take over this spot easier. Now I just gotta burn it again. Right, I'm fatigued. Funny guy. Oh, I'm gonna fatigue the guy trying to break into my house. Like, what a bitch. What a little bitch. Get out of here. What, he's being a little baby. Oh. Oh, some guy's trying to break into my house. Oh, I can't stop him. Oh, shut up. Get out of here. Just let me break into your house. Wait a minute. Why am I, I'm not jumping? If white people can't say the N-word, then black people can't say cracker. Oops. Well. Wait, I could put something here. I could just put something here. And there it is. Yep. There it is. Trying to stop me from fucking taking it out. Taking down his house. Get out of here. My god, this is some fucking hard. What is this? Some screaming and shit. Let me take some more sponges. Jack loves art. I love what he put. Hey, what's up, man? You forgot to put the 7. You forgot. You can't just put the. You can't just put him. You have to put the 7 as well. Hey, what's up, Jack? Though, just you know. I'm kind of disappointed you didn't put the 7, dude. That's upsetting me. But hi, how are you? Welcome to the stream, Jack. Let's see. I'm just waiting for this shit to be done cooking. Then I'll head out. The fuck did you just put? I keep wondering, I'm looking up because they keep putting shit in my Discord. And there's the guy, there's that. This is some fucking hard metal, holy sh- what is this song? Jesus Christ, this is like a little hard. I think we're playing Minecraft, we're not trying to take over fucking hell, can we? Hugs for everyone, except iPod, because he called us nibbers. It's fine, don't worry about it. I actually love crackers. Wait, no, I can't. it's fine, dude. Nibbers? I was referencing Etika, it's fine. There we go. I think, you know, for a temple it's supposed to be guarded. This place is, they're doing a really shitty job at it. It's Kirby's Dream Land theme song. Are you sure? You sure this is Kirby's Dream Land song? I think it's a little hard to beat Kirby's Dream Land song. The fuck is Kirby doing? Is Kirby the Doomslayer? What is this? Kirby's Dream Land, but instead it's basically just hell. And he's taking it over. Kirby stars in. Man, I can't wait to see Kirby star in a Doomy, what was it called? Doom Eternal? There it is. It's gonna be so good. I love it. iPod, if you tell us the N-word again, I'll tell your mom. No, not my mom, please, I'm sorry. Can I say nigga? not my mom. What are you gonna tell my mom? Booga. That's a new one though. But what's up, Papa? How are you? Can I please get the fuck out of here? I'm DDoSing you to tell your mom. No, please. Wait, don't tell your mom. Wait. The DDoS thing is fine. But the at Twitch, please ban this guy. Ban this man. So sick of it. Disgusting. This is really easy. I don't know who said a temple was hard. This shit's easy. Oh fuck. What the fuck is that? Wait, I take it back. I keep speaking way too soon. I keep speaking way too soon with this kind of shit. I'm like, oh, it's easy. I won't die. There's like an entire fucking field of them. Hold on, what is that? That's disgusting. Cracker. Hey, what's up? Well, there's a lot of new people in chat. Holy hell, what's happening? Can you guys shake my hand? Come on, shake. Give it a shake. We was Kangs and shit. I like these guys. These guys know their memes. I like them. I like them. A friend of memes is a friend of mine. What the fuck? Nope, I'll pass. Okay, if you can say the N-word, why can't we? No, I gave love. Whenever you come into the stream, you all get N-word passes. That's the rule. It's simple as that. It's just as simple as that. I mean, you want me to? I can't stop you. I ran out of milk, so I have to head back. But what the hell was that? What the hell was that, dude? Calling out from Scott. Yeah, these guys that came into chat that they're new. Yeah, they know their memes. I used to act when I was like fucking 12 years old. I used to like blast that song. SR, nigga. That's not how song request works though. That's not how songs work though. What the hell? Yeah, these new guys in chat know their memes. You know what? Have some water, guys. You guys are good. I like you guys. Have some water. Where's the? I need to burn some shit again. While I'm doing that, I'm just gonna go and chill. I gotta get some milk. Actually, let me go get my milk. Hey guys, this isn't a meme. Just a friendly reminder to stay hydrated. I appreciate it. Thank you. I needed that. I needed that guy. Thank you. I appreciate it. I love how the range doesn't put out the torches. That's just Minecraft. There we go. Now I just need to go and... Did you know that African Americans commit a disproportionate amount of violence? Yeah. What, you guys... I love how these guys think they could, like... They come in, and they just... What the fuck was that? Oh, I didn't sleep. Right, I gotta sleep. I didn't sleep at all. How do I get more coins, bro? You just have to watch the stream. That's it. I love these guys come in, they're just like, yo, we're gonna fucking prank this dude. I'm just like, guy, do you know how much garbage that I fucking hear in high school? I'll tell you what, here's a story, right? I'll give you guys one better, right? There was one guy while I was working at CVS. He just comes in. No, he calls me on the phone, and he's just like, Hey, is this iPod? Wait, he didn't say iPod, he said my name, obviously. And I was like, yeah, this is him. He was like, you stupid and then like just hard R. And I was just like, Ooh. Ooh. He is spicy, boy. So, I mean, come on, dude. Come on. Come on, dude. Get out of here with that trash. Get out of here with that trash. Shout. My Enrid power is 100%. Hello. Hello. What is so much new people? Holy fuck. What the hell is happening? A bunch of new people. Hi, welcome to the stream, guys. Here, look. Here, take some water. You guys are new? Look. Here, take the stream to rest, you know? It's been a long day. Hey, I got some water. What the fuck, dude? Go to YouTube. What happened? What do you mean go to YouTube? Bro, how do I get more coins? Watch the stream. That's it. Coins get given out. Coins get given out every What the fuck is that? It's a really good video. Play a video for me. It's a really good video. What video? Also, what is that? Why are you here? Stop teasing people with empty water. It's not empty. Oh shit, it is empty. It is empty, yeah. Oops, my bad. You get more coins by watching, yeah. Watching, if you watch and you follow. No, we want you to play a video. Okay. What video? You know what? There's a lot of new people in chat. I'm gonna do this one time, okay? I'm gonna do this one time, okay? There's a lot of new people in chat. I'm gonna do this one single time, okay? Own Scatman, good video. All right, I take it back. I'm not doing that shit. That's disgusting. Not doing that. I take it back. I'm not doing that. I already know what that is. No. I was prepared. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna say the N-word. And I come on. Here's how iPod's gonna get banned. By saying a bunch of stupid shit on stream. That's why. Oh yeah, where are these? It's called Wow Wow Own Scatman, good. You know what? Before I even try, where's my phone? But it's worth it, Leroy Jenkins. I love how I played the wrong video too. What is Wow on Scat? What is that? Okay, I'm kind of hold on a second. I'm gonna pause the stream for like a second. I'm kind of interested in what this guy's talking about a little bit. Now it's like it's bothering me now. Let me see. Wow. Oh, cause there's a lot of new people. You want to accommodate for them, right? You want to be like, hey, what's up, guys? How are you? Enjoying the stream? You know, yada yada. Okay, Own Scat Man. Did I spell that right? Okay. Own Scat Man. I'm glad I didn't show that on stream. I'm so fucking glad I didn't show that on stream. I'm so glad. That's a good video. I like it. That's a 10 out of 10. Don't watch that though. I'm so glad I didn't show that on stream. I'm a fucking genius. I'm like big brain. But yeah, I'm so glad I didn't watch that. Yeah, don't watch that video. It's not good. Watch it. It's safe. Yeah, no, the video's safe. It's a little gross though. But yeah. Luckily I'm not an idiot, so. But thank you, Flat. That was disgusting. I'm taking back your water. That was disgusting. The song bot, right. Alright. Skipping that. Why are you making fun of Kirby? No, Kirby's fine. I like Kirby. But why? Flat, okay. These guys that are coming in, you guys know your fucking memes. That's good. Flat, I'm gonna have to give you like a if I was in real life, I'd just be like, you know what? That was fucking good. That was good. You got me, dude. You got me. Luckily, I didn't show it on stream because I would got pretty much fucking banned almost immediately. But you know, what's the problem with that song? Okay, fine. You know what? Play it again, dude. Play it again. I just wasn't prepared to hear Kirby. Although I just watched a man shit himself. But don't worry about it. don't worry about it, dude. What the fuck was that? Why did you have that flat? I'm like thinking about it. I'm just like, okay. Why do you know that's a video? Unless you uploaded it, that'd be a different story, dude. Was that you in fact shitting yourself? That was pretty good. That was it. Not bad, dude. This is very. What is this like? Epic music. I'm just playing Minecraft. It's not. I'm not taking over like Jerusalem. What guys? I'm not crusading Jerusalem right now. I'm just like, let's go. Unguard. No, it's just I'm playing Minecraft. Come on, you don't have to. What is this shit? Okay, let's see. I think I'm pretty much ready. That's good. You can't yell and flat for that. What? I played ISIS beheading videos on SR a while back. Yeah, that was really bad, dude. Look, people place a lot of shit. Good evening, Kang. Give me coins. There you go. There's your coins. Here you go. Enjoy. iPod, tell the tale of Sanzi for the new viewers. Nah. Not yet. Not yet, dude. If they want to follow, I'll tell them the story. But not yet. Not yet, dude. Don't worry about it. Because Sanzi's not even here. He's not even here. A Kunta. Do you speak African? These guys. It's pretty funny. I like this. It sounds like, you know what it sounds like? It sounds like the people from like high school came in. Like people from my high school, and they were just like, yo, I'm gonna fucking end this man's career. I'm just like, okay. Right, I'm fatigued, I forgot. This guy is that a follow? Fuck, I guess I gotta tell the story then, shit. No, I think, even despite all this, it's still funny that I think, do you speak Chicago, Illinois? No, I speak Brooklyn, New York. That's what I speak. I'm very fluent in it, you know? Actually, no, I also do speak Detroit. I'm not very fluent in Detroitese, though, you know? More fluent in Brooklyn. Wait, what? What is this? My phone is broken. Good job, Macaroni. I love how, despite all this, the worst viewer is not the worst viewer, but the most, like, I think the worst viewer that I probably could, fuck off with this shit. You look like Diet Coke Tyrone Magnus Gaming. What is, who's Magnus Gaming? iPod speaks illiterate shithead. It's good. I like that. That's good. Sanzi. Yeah, Sanzi's probably the one of the most weird, like the weirdest ones. I don't hate him. I think he's just like a kid. I honestly think he's just like a kid. Nothing really much to say about that one. But he's like, you know. Okay, fine. You'll get your Kirby song. Jesus Christ. What's wrong with the song, iPod, huh? Are you saying you hate Kirby? Do I have to fucking end your career right now? Do I have to expose you for hating Kirby? I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. It was an accident. I'm sorry. Guardians are absorbing your pee pee juice. That explains a lot. Do you prefer KFC or Popeyes? I mean, you want the actual answer? Honestly, I would have to say Popeyes, to be honest about it. Because, like, KFC is just basically schlock. It's garbage. It's actually just garbage. But Popeyes is a lot better, in my opinion. Like, they have the fucking... Have you ever tried the chicken tenders from Popeyes? Them shits are nice. Them shits are actually nice. But then you got the fucking, you got like KFC, and it tastes like someone, like, shat in the food. It tastes terrible. I don't like KFC is still even in business. It's shit. It's garbage. Get out of here. Popeyes is, exactly. Popeyes is very superior. We don't got Popeyes here. I'm sorry. Listen, if I was to recommend one or the other, it would be Popeyes. Popeyes all the way, dude. Yeah, like, I'll tell you what, the fucking chicken tenders and Popeyes, they're so good. It's so good. I love it. I'm restreaming this on Chatterbait. That's good. Wait a minute. What is happening? What kind of Whopper do you like? What, you mean like Burger King Whopper? The original. What the fuck? What do you mean? What kind of... you mean like... The one with the... It's just the original. I don't know what you want me to say. Just a solid original, you know? Don't talk shit on KFC, bro. They both good. Wrong. That's wrong right there. How dare you come into my stream and say KFC is good? That's fucking disgusting. What's your favorite flavor of Kool-Aid? I'm not very proficient when it comes to Kool-Aid, actually. I'm more of a Capri Sun kind of guy myself. But I have dabbled with Kool-Aid, you know, every now and then. You know, it's not crazy amounts, but I have dabbled in it. I would have to say probably, I want to say the cherry. Yeah, I think the cherry, yeah. Probably the cherry. Good shit right there. My dad died today. Oh fuck, really? I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry to hear, man. That's terrible. I'm actually like concerned now. Are you okay? Pop, are you okay? That I'm thinking about that now. I don't even know how to console this man. There, the Kirby song is over. It's just like, some people have been playing, I pushed down the stairs. I was concerned for like a solid three human seconds, and then I read that. What's the max length for songs? I think it's like 9 minutes, I think. There's two chicken places near my area. Both equally better than KFC. KFC's trash. It's just shit. I don't know why people eat it. Okay, so that I don't pretty much get my ass eat by these dickheads, I'm gonna close this off. It's genius. The Elder Guardian should be around here somewhere, I'm like 300% sure. Like, I don't know why, it's really fucking bad. I don't know why people even eat it. There was one thing I used to eat a lot at Pop, not a lot. It was just like the chicken sandwiches, because that's the only thing I really liked from there. But it's really not good. It's not good food at all. Not good, and I would rather McDonald's. Well, I mean, not to be, you know, McDonald's is a lot better than, you know. McDonald's is probably the best restaurant in existence. I mean, you could fight me, but, you know. Suck my cock, Abdul. I mean, these people actually try to fight each other with little, what? Villainry writings on the wall. Interesting. Is that black men's these days? Why do you mean black men's? No fucking KFC. KFC shit. Get out of here. You mean like, you're gonna sit here and tell me fucking Popeyes is worse than KFC? Get the fuck out of here. Garbage. Come on, get. Come on. I know you guys are better than that. Come on. There's a lot of metal being played. You would think I'm playing Doom or something, but I'm actually just playing, you know, just like a little casual Minecraft, you know, nothing crazy. Can you give me the N-word pass, please? Okay, so here's the rule, right? Every follower of the stream gets a free N-word pass. That's it. Every follower gets an N-word pass. That's how it works. It's written in the rules. It's true. It's totally true, 100%. If you follow, N-word pass, you just get it. It's true. okay, there you go, Papa. You got the N-word pass. Have fun with it, man. It'll be shipped to your house in 2 to 7 business days. You know, so enjoy. You can just show your friends, you know? Show your friends, like, look what I got. Look what I got. Your loyalty is no match for power. What? What do you mean power? Are you still talking about fucking Popeyes and KFC? Let me go to sleep. Let me chill out. Let me chill out for today. Is this a wet sponge? No, it's just an average sponge. Namaste. Can I say that? This is so hard. Why is it so hard to take over this fucking... This is really metal. Holy shit. This is like really fucking metal. This is really metal. Jot, what the fuck did you just post in the Discord? That's terrible. Awful. 0 out of 10. When it gets to Burger King versus McDonald's in the queue, then turn up the volume. What? No, I'm not turning up. I'm skipping that shit. I'm about to turn off song request. If you get bored, punch an orphan. What are they going to do? Tell their parents. Where's those other guys that were just trying to, like, meme? They were just like, did you know that in the United States... They had their glasses on. They were just like, did you know that in the United States, black people report a disproportionate amount of crimes? I'm just like... I can read statistics too, you know? I'm just like, I don't know what you want me to say, man. I don't know what you want me to say. You want me to sit here and be like, oh, that's a damn shame. All right. I forgot the milk. Fuck. I'm making a reference to Not Ready to Die by writing lyrics of it. Okay. You look like a milk dud. That's a new one. That's probably a new one. Honestly, I've heard a lot of shit. Like Forehead Boy, you know, from high school. But milk dud. That's a new one, dude. I'm gonna have to use that for later. Not gonna lie. I put a smelly pee-pee suck, man. What the fuck is the guys? What is happening? What is the chat? the chat a little broken, don't worry about it. The chat a little broken. Yeah, Macaroni, what the fuck are you doing, dude? You're just blowing up the chat with garbage right now. What is this shit? Listen, man, I'm just trying to play some Minecraft. That's all I'm trying to do, man. Is that it? Won't... Yeah, because it's too long. It's just that simple. Donates for you has donated $10 for iPod. Hey, Nub. Yeah, that's a real bro moment. Only if it was true. But anyway. But hey, what's up? What's up? Donates for you. If only. And then I could finally pay off my student loans. When was I gonna do again? Right, get milk. Shit. I keep forgetting because I keep reading just garbage in the fucking chat. My phone is broken. Yeah, Macaroni, stop hitting the enter button then. It's that simple. My phone is broken. Let me just mash the enter button real quick. It's like, what? I don't think that's how that works. What is this song? It's so fucking edgy. It's like, this like kids, like holding onto the fucking window with like blood on their hands. It's like, what? This is so edgy. Holy shit. I don't think any person in the chat could like match this fucking edge that this video has right now. Holy shit. Macaroni, stop. Also. I'm gonna call you. I know I'm not gonna say it out. I'm not gonna say that word out loud, but it's good. It's a good follow. I appreciate it. Solid 10 out of 10 username. I appreciate it. So I can't backspace. Then stop type and stop fucking spamming. That's a solid. I give that a 10 out of 10 name though. It's almost like the guy who was streaming. I'm trying to clean your weird messages. It was like that guy that was like, he was streaming live. He was like in real life live streaming, and he was just like, he was like, oh, thank you for the donation. This a robbery. He's like, oh, wait a minute. Reaping followers like the immigrants reap. Wow. This a robbery. I like that one. That was good. He's like, oh, thanks for the donation. This a robbery. Oh, and then, you know, that was a good solid meme right there. Like that. I doubt you can match that shit. What is this? What is this? This isn't even fucking English. Get out of here. What the fuck is this? Who is this? Wait, let me skip this thing. Open. It's just bare ass. Yeah, I'm so glad I turned off song request. I'm about to turn off song request because it's just garbage. Like my singing beans, killer bean. Yeah, we're gonna leave off song request right now because none of this shit even makes any sense. It's actually just garbage. We're gonna leave that off for now because that's actual. We're gonna let the song request chill a little bit. We're gonna let it chill. We're gonna be all right. You know. But did you hear about the streamer Kike? I can't say I have, but I know what that word means. I probably shouldn't have said it though. So that's oops, my bad. That's okay though. Sad. Yeah, we gotta turn off song request a little bit because it's like it's actually getting too much. The songs that were just requested. Oh, kook. I'm gonna call him that. Wait, I don't think that sounds right either. Kooky. I mean, let me stop talking now. But yeah, the song request is just filled to the brim with just trash. Bro, you've never seen K. Nah, I haven't. I can't say. I know what that fucking word means. Come on, get out of here. I'm not gay, alright? You're trash. What? At Minecraft? How dare you? Wait, I was supposed to do something else. I totally forgot. I'm gonna pop off a bit and get some kills in my strange specialized kill streak. But okay. That's a weird flex freezing, but alright, man. That's a very weird flex. I mean, if you want to, I mean, go for it. I'm not gonna stop you. There we go. Let's just sit down, cause that fucking that was a little intense, dude. The people that are playing metal and shit, it's like, goddamn, guys, we're playing Minecraft or are we playing fucking Doom? I can't wait to see the Porsche. What Porsche, man? I just want to get over there. Let me play some Ja. What is this place? Is this where the guard? Oh fuck! Wait, this might be where the guardian's held. Okay, I got you. I'll give you back your rotting toes if you turn on SR. I don't really want my toes back. I think they're fine. I'm not turning it on. I'm just, it's actually too crazy. Am I crazy? I mean, it's not even songs that are being requested. It's just garbage, you know? So I'm not really playing that. Sorry. I'm not really going to turn it on right now. Spotlight, Moonlight. It's actually just too much. It's too much. Just like, what the fuck? And I want to take over this thing, but I wish I had like a helmet that allows me to breathe. So. Where have you been, I'm just running around waiting for the shit to fucking smelt. Wait a minute, I'm thinking. Is there any way to put on, like, get some kind of... I know there's like turtles and shit, but I don't really want that. Get out of here. Gotta hold my remote a little bit, you know? That was interesting. That was a very interesting stream so far. A very interesting stream. I saw it. I don't know where the sudden burst of people came from. It's very interesting. But, it was nice. It was nice. It was definitely, you know, when I go to work, it's very, very interesting. It's very interesting, you know? I really don't know what to say. I'm back worse than ever. What the fuck? Get out of here. Piece of shit. I'm fucking hurt, I think. I can't, not hurt. I'm, like, fatigued. Why won't he die? There we go. Dude, you should follow that Twitch girl. What's your name? D, I think. Okay. I guess. Although it's gonna take a oh my god, these pieces of shits. Yeah, let's turn on song requests because it's bringing in like a lot of people. There's a lot. What the hell happened? I'm gonna wrap my head around what the fuck just happened. There was like a shit ton of people. I don't know where they came from either. They just like came out of like the crevices. Come on. Make it on top. Your forehead puts a new meaning to black mirror. There it is. I was waiting. How long? Okay. I need a counter, right? Days without forehead joke. I need a counter. A new counter. These fucking guys, man. I was waiting for like a new counter on like someone to come in and be like, days without forehead joke, and now we're back to zero. So that's pretty good. I don't even think the chat's legible right now. It's the chat right now. It's just fucking macaroni. Right now the chat is just macaroni fucking screeching. Just ran, he's fucking mashing his keyboard right now, and I dropped my sword. Okay, let's get this out of the way. Let's get this out of the way. Come on, pass me that shit. And I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna die! Stop! Sorry, I'm not turning it on. Cause right now, it's filled to the fucking brim. They're following me. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. The song request right now was filled to the brim, basically, with just shit. And I was like, you know, doing a little bit of, I was checking to see what's there. It's shit. It's like, it's just garbage right now. I'm not gonna turn it on. I'm gonna leave it off for a little moment. And I'll turn it on later. So, we're gonna leave that off for now. Yeah, I don't know what fucking macaroni's doing, dude. If you're okay. Oh my fucking gosh, come here. It's a piece of shit. Why is he following me? Come here. A fish out of water, should I say. Get out of here. Come on, let me fucking kill you. Thank you. Alright. Okay. I can't do anything with this shit. I can't do anything. There's so much fucking, like, garbage on the screen. Not including me, by the way. There we go. And I'm lost. I'm probably gonna die. There it is, and I'm dead. Fucking love Guardians, man. They're so good. Jesus Christ, this is so hard. This is so hard. Alright, whatever. Let me go back and quickly grab my stuff. Let me go back and quickly grab my stuff and head back. And head back to the surface. I can't do this shit. This is horrible. Trolled. Trolled by who? What, the fucking in-game mobs? You died like the six... Okay. But, what? A troll like the what? Trolled? Really? By who? Oh my god, this is fucking awful. Why is this temple so fucking hard? I need some kind of like, what is it called? Oh, I have milk. Okay, alright. Trolled. Okay. I got some stuff. There we go. And I'm out. Jesus Christ, let me fucking live. Please, let me get a break. Ugh, alright, fine. I'm leaving this fucking place. This is horrible. I think I missed something too. I think I'm missing stuff. Like my sword and shit. God damn it. No. I'm missing everything right now. It's horrible. Where's my shit? I can't find it. I'm just gonna have to. I think I have to cut my losses. I have to cut my losses. Because I'm gonna die if I keep trying to get over there. Yeah, I have to just accept my losses. This is fucking terrible. So. There you go. Okay. What the fuck? You're pretty bad at clearing temples, but great at home. Alright, yeah, I don't know. This temple is kind of shit. But then again, this is something new I haven't really done before. I can't fucking figure it out. I don't know where my shit went. It's garbage. Yeah, I guess my sword's gone. Yeah, my sword's gone. Alright, whatever, fine. I wanna leave. I just have to accept it. Sword's gone. That's kinda cringe, bro, not gonna lie. Ah, this fucking temple sucks cock. How do I beat it? This temple sucks pee-pee. It sucks. Get out of here. Alright. Here we go. The fuck is this, dude? The fuck is this? Alright. I don't even know what to do anymore. That was the plan. I don't want to fucking do that shit. No, that wasn't. I know what to do. I want to just move. Like, move to a different location in this game. I'm not doing this shit anymore. It's awful. I'm stuck on an island. Nobody's here. It's terrible. I have no horses, no anything. Check Discord. Yeah, I see it. But, it's not playing, so I'm gonna have to pass on that one. I know I had horses around here. Where'd they go? Where are the horses? That's good. All right. Oh, finally. There we go. I'm waiting for the obligatory joke to come into chat. I'm waiting for it. It's gonna happen, you know it. Howdy. Hey, what's up, Mrs. Coat? Pronounce your name right? What's up? How you doing? How you doing, Chief? You okay? Hope you're doing alright. I just had the fucking weirdest thing on stream ever. I didn't mean to do that. I thought you had Twitch mod coming to get iPod. Yeah, so did I. I mean, let's be real, it probably is. Let me explain. Here, let me come here and explain. I think, I don't know, Twitch mod's like, how do I put it? You got my name right, that's good. I don't know what Twitch mods have next to their name, but I don't think it's 19. It may be, I don't know, dude. But yeah, how are you? What What brings you to my stream stream tonight or this morning, whatever, wherever you are? Yeah, let me just move my stuff. Let me bring a bunch of like wood. I don't even think I need wood. I think I just need to like just do it, you know. I'm good, just at work. Yeah. Just watching streams at work. All right. Yeah, I might as well tell you what just happened like a few minutes ago. That was like weird as hell. Oh my god. That was like weird as hell. I didn't say anything about it, but goddamn, that was like the weirdest thing ever. We're waiting for you in the Discord realm. I'm looking at it right now. I can see it on my top screen. I can see it. I'm not gonna click on the video, but I can see it. But yeah, there was like all of a sudden there's just like this huge influx of people. I was like, what the hell is happening? Just huge. I think a lot of it though was just people coming to abuse our request. So I had to turned it on. What the fuck? I don't have a sword anymore, so I gotta go build that real quick. Played Minecraft for over 8 hours yesterday, kind of addicted. Yeah, I don't know what's happening with Minecraft recently, where everyone's starting to play it again, but let me tell you, it's good. It's good shit. It's good stuff. I'm kind of glad Minecraft is going. Voice channel. There's nobody in voice channel. I'm not going to enter the voice channel either. That's a terrible idea right now. Here we go. I'm kind of glad Minecraft is going through a little bit of a renaissance. You know what I'm trying to... It's like, all of a sudden, everyone's playing Minecraft all of a sudden. I love it. We're finally here again. It's like, Minecraft is like, it hit this peak, or like 2012. Just shot down, and all of a sudden I'm shooting back up. Let's keep it there. Let's keep it there. It's a good game. I'm like all over the place. I'm trying to like think. What do I need to do to move? What do I need to do to move? I need just wood. I need a bunch of wood. Probably PewDiePie. I don't know. People saying it is PewDiePie. It might be. But I feel like PewDiePie wasn't the sole defining factor when it came to Minecraft becoming popular again. I feel like it was like a build up, because believe me, I was seeing like posts on like Reddit and stuff like that way before PewDiePie started playing Minecraft, and they were just like, oh yeah, no, Minecraft is better. Minecraft is this, Minecraft is that. Better than Fortnite, you know, stuff like that. So I think it was just like a build up of sorts. Let's get that. Hello. Hey, what's up? How do I pronounce your name? Imamic? I hope I pronounced your name right. If not, excuse me. I'm mildly illiterate, so don't worry about it. I need to move. I need to get out of this place. Okay, I'm gonna take a bunch of items. Let's take a bunch of stuff. Let's put away a bunch of stuff right here. And let's make the final journey. First, let me just sleep though. It's Emma? Alright, I'll call you Emma. Emma sounds good. It's a lot less complicated. So. But hey, here we are. We got ourselves some Minecraft. Honestly, like, so the people that come in, like, a few minutes ago, right? They were just like, oh. They were just like, oh, shoot, he's black. And I'm just like, I don't know what you want me to do. What do you want? I don't know what to do with that information. I don't know. I honestly don't know what to do with that information. It's just like, okay, well, I guess. Like, yeah. That's a pretty groundbreaking achievement you just figured out. I don't think I have any real wood on this island. I'm just gonna have to just go and do it. So, staring down on Racem, because that shit whack. It's not even, honestly, in my opinion, I don't even think it's, oh shit, that was a follow. Thank you, Emma. I appreciate it. If I could give you a hug in real life, I would just, you know, come here, give me a hug. I'm not even saying it's racist. I think it's more just edgy kids. No, it's just edgy. I was an edgy boy. I was an edgy boy back in the day, man. Give me a break. Can you check my DMs, please? I see it there. Okay, fine. I'll give it a shot. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, I know it's just edgy kids. That's pretty much what it is. I don't know what to do. I don't know what do I really do about it though. It's just, it is what it is. I lost the map? No, I didn't lose the map. Thank God. I thought I lost the map for a second. Yeah, it's over there. Don't listen to yeah, it's just kids will be kids, dude. Being, you know, edgy. I really didn't know what to say. stuff. We're being gamers in the DC. Yeah. Mrs. Coat, how did you, Mrs. Coat, if you're there still, you mind me asking how you got that 19 next to your name? That's interesting. How'd you do that? I never seen that before. I've seen a little prime emote with like a little crown, but I haven't seen it just a 19. But yeah, I don't know what they want me to say. You know, I think I heard it all. I'm going to Twitch. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. I didn't even know Twitch had a convention, but I think I just might be a little stupid. That's why. Yeah, when I was in school, or just even like sometimes now, it's like I hear it all. I hear it all, but you know, it's either A, I sit here and complain, just like, oh, people are saying mean stuff in chat. I gotta quit. Or B, just, you know, brush it off and that's it. I mean, what do you want me to do? So it's just that simple. I don't know what they want me to do. I'm obviously not gonna do the first, because that's like a terrible idea. So you know. So let me try to move on with this thing. Wait, where's TwitchCon? Are you playing the base game? Yeah, it's just vanilla. It's really nothing. It's vanilla. The it's basically just vanilla Minecraft right now. The only thing that's different really is just the shaders are off, you know, pretty much that's it. You know. Hold on a second. I got an idea. There we go. Okay. TwitchCon is in San Diego this year. Yeah, I'm not making it at all. So I wish I could. Okay, I got this. Hold on a second. I got an idea. I gotta do something super fast. Hold on a second. Here we go. I gotta chill. I gotta chill, dude. After like, that was like the weirdest thing ever. I don't know where that came from. I think I'm just saying a bunch of shit, but it's more just what happened like a few minutes ago. I'm still like surprised that it happened. So you know, that's all that happened. That's all. So I'm just chilling. I'm just chilling. You want some water? I got some water. Okay, just give me 1 minute, cause I'm seeing something like, cause I'm looking at Discord as well. Fun. I got this. Hold on. I got this. Here we go. I think we got it. He got it. Okay, we're good. There's one guy. If the mods are kicking you, it's because you're just breaking the rules. That's it. I mean, read the rules before you enter the Discord. It's that simple, dude. It's that simple. There's already people in the Discord. You gotta follow the rules. That's how it works. But yeah, listen. I hear it all, dude. I hear it all. So, come on. I didn't post anything. It's one. I know who it is. It's one dude. But anyway, you know what? I'm going to move on from that. I'm basically going to just, you know, but I'm going to mute my own Discord and I'm going to just, you know, sit down, enjoy the day, play some Minecraft before I have to head to work. So, it's just that simple, you know? So, come on. Unbanned Tails. Why? Come on, get out of here. Is SR on? No, it's off right now. People earlier came in and they were just like blowing it up, like spamming it right now. That's basically what it is. They were just spamming it, you know? So, it's pretty much off right now. Listen, I like Sorry Quest, but I think I'm just gonna have to leave it off for now. I'll tell you what. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave it on for like small streams, you know, like pretty, like pretty small streams. You know what I mean? Like for example, like the stream is like maybe like four people in it, you know, four people or less, you know, just basically that. You should do a point system for SR. That's what I did. That's what I'm doing actually. But it's still, I think it's too low. There's a reason why I'm like, it's stuck in this middle ground right now, Mrs. Coat. It's like, if I leave it, okay, if I leave it too high, then people that regularly come into the stream, they can't, you know, they can't use it. Because I put it, I think, to like 50 and people start to complain because, you know, it's too high. But then if I leave it too low, it's like people can just come in and spam. So I think I just got to turn it off straight up. I could always just, you know, do that. You have to find a good balance. I don't know. I don't know, man. Sorry Quest is like always in this like weird middle ground for me. Like when I was like a lot smaller, like 7 followers, like it made sense, you know. It made a whole bunch of sense. It's like, okay, let's see what they want to play, right? But when people come in and type in SR shit, do you really want to turn it on? Do you really want to turn it on a little bit? Nah, leave it off. Forget about it, dude. So I think I'm just going to leave it off because it's causing more trouble than it is doing like good. I'm only going to leave it on for maybe like really small streams, but that's it. Like 4 people and that's it. So that's it. And that's my final verdict. Trying to get to the holy land of sunflowers because I that's where I want to move right now. Fuck. Okay. Come on. Let me just, it's like Minecraft parkour. It's that way. Why am I even hopping over here? So I can't fill my Minecraft skins folder. That's bad. I have an anime girl as my Minecraft skin. It's good. It's wholesome. By wholesome, I mean nah, not really. So you know. But then again, you know what? At the end of the day, I got my beautiful mods here to help me, so I'm good. Okay, I'm gonna show you right now, Mrs. Coat. It's a beautiful place. It's like the best place I have in this world. What the hell is? Oh, I thought that. Wait. But yeah, no, this place, Minecraft, is beautiful. Beautiful place. That's where I want to go. So I'm gonna get off because I spawned in this really terrible location. It's just an island and it sucks. Can't do anything. It's like, what is this garbage? But then But I'm just like, you know what? Let me try to explore. And I find this like amazing little field of sunflowers. It's like, it's so gorgeous. And that's my channel's mascot right there, a sunflower. So I'm just like, you know what? I think I gotta move. So this is where we're coming from. Oh, he posts a link. You could talk to me in private, man. These shaders are fucking beautiful, are they? Yeah, they're nice. I like them. Your pain is the one thing that I feel inside me. It's been what Eddie, what's happening? Hiding inside me before you. What? You guys can't yell at me since you guys never gave me the power to ban. In, oh shoot, right. No, you're right. That's more my doing. How long have you been streaming for? For today, it's been 2 hours. For in general, it's been I think a few months now. I think I started in February. What the hell? What the f- I can't ban- you really can't ban? You know what? I'm giving you- This is the first- this maybe just be on a whim. This may be just on a whim. But I'm gonna give you something right now. There you go. You have power now, dude. I thought mods had the- I swear mods had the power to kick and ban. I swear. But yeah, a few months. I started back in a, and she followed. Oh my God, Mrs. Coat, I love you, man. A girl. I'm gonna assume girl because Mrs. Coat. But I appreciate it nonetheless. But yeah, since February I've been streaming. So what I've started to do recently is I'm trying to get because I used to record a bunch of old streams. I hear a zombie. Yeah. So what I used to do is all I said was I loved you guys and I got banned. Huh? I have to do some quick research, dude. Papa, I have to do some research, man. That's all. Because, okay, hear me out, right? Look. I'm like really small. I'm like a small streamer, right? I'm a small streamer. That's what it is. I'm going to be big boy one day, I think. But for now, I'm small. And it's like my community is small. You know, I don't know where you guys are coming from. One thing I could say is I appreciate, and he timed you guys out. Oh, shit. Blobfish is going all out right now. The reason why is because my mods are seeing this, and they're just like, yeah, what the hell's happening? It was a bunch of people that just came into the stream all at once, and they just started writing a bunch of, you know, like stuff. Stuff that, you know, it's like, it's no, like, honestly, I hear, like, garbage on a daily basis. I mean, I work in customer service. I mean, I hear a lot of stupid shit in customer service. But, well, I don't work in customer service. I know a customer service. It's, yeah, it's kind of like, eh. Hold on a second. Let me start digging. Jesus Christ. I was trying to get, you know, I was trying to build and get on somewhere before like the creepers came, but I guess I'm gonna have to do something real unorthodox right now, and I'm gonna have to dig myself in real quick. I'm gonna have to dig myself in and just hope. I hate digging myself in, but this is like what I gotta do to just live. Okay, there we go. That's the reason why. If you guys, I don't know where you guys came from, but that's the reason why. We're small. That's literally it. So when you guys come in and, you know, make a bunch of jokes, you know, it's fine. I like me some jokes, but some of the jokes weren't even jokes. It was just straight up being mean. I mean, not to me, but to just my mods in general. You know what I mean? That's the reason why. So as a result, my mods are going to, you know, be pissy. So. That's the reason why. I mean, what do you want me to say? Ah, shit. I ran out of stuff. Whatever. I don't even have a bed. I can't even sleep. All right. I'm just going to have to sit in here for tonight. Because I'm moving here. I'm doing it. This is where I want. I'm searching Minecraft streams, and I thought a girl would put a sunflower for her picture. I am a girl. Anyway. Here. I am in Greece, boy. Are you in Greece right now? Welcome, Neo. You missed a whole bunch of stuff recently. So, yeah, I don't know where those guys came from. I appreciate them coming in, but yeah, you guys gotta work on your jokes a little bit. Sometimes it's like, some jokes are pretty good, some jokes are kind of just like, eh, they're a little hit or miss. So, you guys gotta work on that a little bit. No offense, iPod. No offense to iPod. Wait, what do you mean about putting a girl? No, I don't really care, dude. I like sunflowers, you know? I know, like, sunflowers is like, oh, a girl thing. But I don't really care. I fucking, what? Wait, you want me to say sorry for liking sunflowers? It's like, nah, dude. I like you some sunflowers. Come on. I like flowers a lot. So, just come on. I'm like a gardener in real life. What do you want me to do? Like, I sit in my backyard whenever I'm free and I just start gardening. I mean, come on. I don't really care. I don't really care. I like it. So. No, it just passed my mind. Oh, okay. I ran out of everything down here. Is it sunlight yet? How long has it been? I don't even have a thing. Like the first time I saw your stream. Yeah. In my opinion though, there's that and there's people who put their profile pictures like anime girls. That's a new one. I mean, that's not a new one, but it's okay. It's not daylight yet. So cracking my knuckles. I mean, you could eat spider eyes, but I'm not gonna do it because you actually will die if you do it because it poisons you. I'm pretty sure. So that's not a really smart idea to do that. That's not a smart idea. I'm gonna go eat Heroes or Gyros, the best joint in the town. All right, Neo, I'll see you later, man. It's been nice knowing you. It's been nice not knowing you. Nice seeing you. Neo never comes back, ever. I think Mrs. Co. I think Mrs. Co. vanished, dude. But man, you know what? Hey, here we are. We had some nice people in here. We got some nice people in here, dude. So I'm good. So I tried for the achievement. I couldn't. What? I gotta go. Oh man, Emma, really? True, Emma. All right. It was nice seeing you, Emma. Though I hope you come back for future streams, because you know it was nice having you. You didn't talk a lot, but you know what? The lurkers are just as important as the active chatters. They're both equally important to the stream. So I hope to see you soon. I'll see you later. I'm literally just sitting here like twiddling my fucking thumbs because I don't know what to do. It says you like to eat everything even if it hurts you. What are you talking? Oh wait. Oh, you know about this stream. Yeah, okay. Listen, I eat White Castle one time and all of a sudden it's like, oh, you eat a bunch of garbage. It's like, okay, listen. White Castle, it's alright. I like White Castle. Like it's bad though. It's really not good. It's not good. It's not good though. Let's be real here. Dig straight down. No YOLO. No YOLO, because I have good armor right now. And my good armor. It's just iron. I don't know why, but every day I heavily despise more Super Smash Bros. Why? It's such a good game. I love it. Why do you hate it? I mean, maybe there's a reason, but I don't know. Look, I like the game. It's alright. Are we good? Is the sun coming up finally? No, it's not. Let me close that right there. Close that. I want to play Smash, though. This is Papa. I was banned and timed out by your moderators for no reason. You can check. We came from a 5k member Discord stream called Buddhism Hotline to Meme. Hope you grow your channel, dude. Okay, Papa. If you talk to me, I'll work with you, man. I'm really lenient. Like, if Blobfish, don't ban him yet. I'm gonna hear this dude out for a second. Okay. Listen. I appreciate the sudden like influx of people. I appreciate it. It's fine. I it's nice. It's like, wow, there's like more people to talk to. But some of the jokes weren't jokes. And it's not even real. I'm like a fucking washboard, okay? Wash that shit off. It's fine, right? But jokes, they wash right off me, okay? But like, there's some people in chat that are gonna get pissed off. And it's mods, you know. It's the mod's job to figure that out. That's the reason why. So whoever you guys are, right? That's the reason why. Some of them were jokes. Some of them were just straight up, like, you know, like offensive. That's the reason why. And he followed. Listen, I'll talk to you in Discord afterward, right, man? Basically just that. Yeah, it's just be respectful to others. I like jokes. I hear a lot of jokes, like stupid jokes all the time, right? It's fine. It's literally just fine. It's fine. But sometimes you have to look at yourself and say, hey, it's not really a joke. It's more just kind of, you know, I'm being a dick. With a bless. What did he say, Pod? But yeah, Papa, I'll talk to you after if you want to. That's up to you. But you know, thanks for coming in. What did he say, Pod? Some of it, his community came in and I'll break it down. It was basically just some of them were like saying jokes. Other ones were just straight up saying, you know, racist shit, like just straight up racism. And even if it was a joke, it's not really like racist shit. Like, yeah, even if it hear me out, because sometimes, you know, there are racist jokes out there, and you know, sometimes they're funny. But if I'm not laughing, it's not a good joke. It's just that simple. It's like if no one in the chat is laughing at the joke and they're getting angry, it's not a good joke. It's that simple. It's really nothing crazy. You know what I mean? I think it's just that. So yeah, it's basically that. That's basically it. Okay, I think the sun's coming up finally, so I can finally go out and explore and get some tools. Okay, let's do that. There's some trees in the distance. I see them. Let's go do that. So that's it. And Mrs. Coat came in and she came in like the ending of it. So she didn't get to see the blasting. It makes more sense the older you get. Yeah. That's the thing. And how would I feel? Cause imagine, let's say for the rare off chance that someone from like Twitch comes down, right, and sees this shit in chat, they're gonna be mad at me. I get yelled at if they see that shit. You know what I mean? So I like Smash Bros. 64, Melee, Brawl and 4, but not Melee. Wait, what? Yeah, I saw it. But like, why though? I don't know, Brawl was kinda eh. 4 was probably my favorite though, not gonna lie. Our streams are based on the edgy shit, so the community is based around that. I'm a mod on the streams and such. Spam with the N-word. Okay, fine. Fair enough. But, it's literally just that. I'm looking out for myself, really, because like I said, I'm literally... Apple, you know you can get banned for that. That's what I'm saying! I'm fine, Papa. Listen, it's not really me I'm looking out for. I'm looking out for the viewers. Let's say I do have a follower that, you know, comes in and he is, like, black and he gets offended. So, you know, what do I do then, you know? So I just have to control it, you know? That's literally it. It's not me I'm looking out for, it's other people. That is that simple. Oh shit, there's horses. Wait. There's horses. Perfect. This place is perfect. This place is actually like a utopia. Let me start like crafting and shit. Let me claim this place as my own. So. Do you normally stream in the morning? I normally stream around this time, yeah. Like normally. Sometimes. Jorgen, yeah. we're gonna get a Jorgen right now. I normally stream around this time. We're now YouTube based. I highly recommend that you switch due to brand or Twitch terms of service. You know, well, we'll talk, dude. I mean, right now I'm trying to get onto YouTube. Like, I'm trying. It's a little harder because, you know, but right now I'm trying, dude. So I guess we'll see. But for right now, it's like I'm like the biggest platform I have right now is Twitch. Melee, huh? That's interesting. Listen, me and my friends, we trash Melee all the time. iPod figure out how to lower the graphics that looks like the old one. Now, I don't want to lower the graphics, though. Maybe later. I guess where to build. I mean, I'll lower it. Yeah. I just want the water to change. That's pretty much it. Why don't you try no blocks mod with shaders? But look at that! Look at that texture! You can't get that! Like, come on! That's perfect! Shit! How did I do that? So, yeah. Two, three, five. Okay. 3, 4, 5. Alright. I thought that was an Enderman. That scared the shit out of me. My god. Ultimate is cool, but I'm attached to... Okay, but, like, why, though? Like, no, hear me out. We make fun of, like... is it Melee or Melee? I call it Melee, and I've been calling it Melee my entire life. I don't know if that's good or not, though, so... where's my crafting bench? Get a Jorgen. I'm about to cop myself a Jorgen right now, but I don't have a saddle. I don't have a saddle. Do I need a saddle to pretty much capture one? Like a Pokemon? Isn't that how it works? Why are you making a box? No, it's the beginning of a house, because I got a plan. Hear me out, ready? This is like, I like to build myself some cave house. Like, I love me some cave houses, so I'm gonna make a nice cave house. But you gotta start somewhere, and I'm gonna start over there. I had some reasons why Ultimate, but I forgot. I like Ultimate, it's nice. No, the only thing I don't like with Ultimate right now is the online system is pure trash. I don't know, they got it kind of right. They got Ultimate kind of right back in a... Here we go. Someone stole your llama. No, if he steals my llamas, he's gonna lose his life. So, no, he's fine. Like, for example, like, in Smash Bros. Ultimate, it's like... The online system is basically fucking garbage. It's horrible. Do you want to do an MVM tour today? I would... But I have to go to work after the stream, so. You can add me on Discord after the stream if you want. I have to calm my mods down. That's the reason why. I can promise. If we talk it out and your community comes in and they're chill. You know, we cool, dude. And like I said, you know, I keep saying it. I'm fine with Edge because I was edgy in the past. You know what I mean? I can tell you guys, I did so much stupid shit back when I was, like, 10 years old. It was, like, insane. Like, for example, when I was 10, my username on... I'm gonna give you guys a nice story, ready? Here's a nice story to... I don't even think my fucking mods know this shit. But back when I was, like, a bab, 10 years old, I had a YouTube channel. Right? I had one. Not the one I have now, That one was made when I was like 14, I think, or 15. But like, when I was like, what is it called? Yeah, the username was called SonicPod0. If you try to search it up, you pretty much won't find anything. It was nuked off the face of the earth. I nuked it off the face of the earth for good reason too. I don't have any glass. Shit, I gotta head back. I don't have any glass. I'm gonna have to just build in like the. I'm gonna have to build in like cobblestone right now, as makeshift glass, because that's terrible. So it was called SonicPod0. It's a fucking terrible name even. Why did I even make that channel? It's horrible. It's not good. So I made it, right? And you know, it was fairly innocent for the most part. What the fuck did I just do? Build a crafting bench real quick. Let's throw all of our bread real quick, because we're gonna pick it right back up. Door. Actually, let's put some saplings around. We don't have any trees. Let me do that. Right. I'm saying this around. I keep getting like lost in it. So, yeah. SonicPod0. Right. The channel. It didn't really go anywhere, and I'm glad it didn't, because you know it was garbage. But believe me, I thought about it. I was just like, okay. So to get popular, I have to be edgy. I was like big branding it, right? And when I did it, I started like going after people that were like drawing, right? You want to know a tip about Minecraft? Yeah, I do. Yeah, please tell me. Do you know how to make a stone cutter? I don't, but I know it exists. Placing the door sideways and closing them prevents zombies from breaking the door. Does it? Eh. It looks pretty if I leave it like that. So I'm gonna leave it like that. So what I did, because I used to draw back in the day. I still draw. Shit, what am I saying? But, my fucking big brain self, because I was pretty, like, I guess, a little bit of an idiot when I was smaller. I was like, why am I not fucking popular? Why am I not popular? And I had so little content. It makes sense as to why I was getting nowhere, because I didn't make content. So I'm like, you know. So, we'll put the glass there. And some people, they drew, like, they draw garbage. I think, like, on DeviantArt nowadays, it's like, you can check it out yourself. It's the content that some DeviantArtists produce is not good at all. And it's not me being, like, conceited now. It's just, it's not good. It's riddled with errors is what I'm trying to say. But, you know, I didn't know that. How old are you? 20. I don't know where the second two came from. 20. There we go. Right, no, right, no, yeah, I'm 20 right now. So I'm gonna be turning 21 in I'm gonna be turning 21 in a few months in January. So there you go. Yeah. Wait, that's not what I want at all. Young, yeah. I'm like the youngest person in my workplace. So leave me alone, dude. I'm like the youngest person at my workplace. What can you do, you know? So that's what I did. So the content that I produced when I was like at making that channel, it was like, oh yeah, this person is making trash, it's bad, you shouldn't like it, stuff like that. And it was like so stupid. Obviously that video got disliked into basically oblivion. It's horrible. It's not a good video. I'm glad it did get disliked into oblivion. We just got a follower. What the hell, Peter? What's up, Peter? Nice. And you know, I was just like, whoever, the video that I made, it pretty much, yeah, I got nuked. So since then, I pretty much removed it, and I never talk about it ever again. Until now, because, you know. But that's it. The only last remnants of that channel is called SonicPod0 Team. And, it's basically, it's a channel with one video on it. And I'm pretty sure only one subscriber, too. It was awful. Where the hell did I go? I'm lost. How did I get lost? Wait. Fuck, where am I? I could have it's over there. Okay. I'm playing Minecraft. I'll just watch. It's good. I want to set up a server real bad, but I don't have any server experience, so that's not good. It's not a good idea right now. It's such a bad channel. I love it. It's so good. Taurus. Thank you, Taurus. I appreciate it. I won't type though. Yeah, you're gonna lurk. That's good. Lurking is good. No, I mean lurkers are important, just like regular chatters. So, come on. But that was that, and it sounded so stupid. My God, I think one of these days I'm just gonna upload one of my old videos from that channel, just straight up, on my current channel, and see how people respond to it. It's gonna be so stupid. Spruce. No, I don't need spruce. I need oak. I need Professor Oak. Give me the oak. I feel like I'm back at square one and I have a bunch of stuff at home. There we go. Looks like shit though. Yeah, whatever. It's gonna have to do for now, to be honest about it. And there's one guy. There's one guy that makes me just sad. I swear. He's like one of the best artists. I love his art. He's so good. He makes a comic series. I'm building a fancy ass house in my world. Yeah, you gotta start small though. I usually build a small house and then I build up to it afterwards. So I build up to it afterwards, you know. My first cabin anyway. Bruh, what's up, Papa? How are you? Fuck. It's like a basic ass house. It's shit. It's garbage. But it's gonna have to do for now. I have like a bunch of shit in my house, but you know. But I was at the side of a mountain. I love being at the side of a mountain. That's usually what I do. If I still have the world, I would show you, because I have like this entire side of the mountain like carved out into a house, and I love doing that. It's lovely. Alright, delete that. I'm just putting cobblestone where glass should be. So I'm still thinking about that channel, dude. Why did I make that channel? I'm so glad it doesn't exist anymore, but goddamn, it was terrible. It was awful. I still have the old videos too, because I have my old hard drive when I was 10. It's still there, but I'm never gonna show it to the world because it's horrible. It was horrible. Anyway, I don't have any beds, so I'm just gonna have to Fuck, I don't have anything, actually. Whatever. I'm thinking about just going to the side of the house. Sorry, side of the mountain, and just build the... I might just do that, honestly. I might just do that. I'm getting attacked by swordfish. Did you know that you could use the numbers over your movement stuff instead of scrolling? What, really? Wait, what? The numbers over your movement stuff. Oh. Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I could. Like, you know, like this. But, Nah, I like scrolling. I'm used to it, and it's just because of TF2. That's the reason why. So used to it at this point. Did I run out of... No, I didn't. How did I run out of cobblestone? Okay, here's my basic-ass house. Here we go. Perfect. Perfect! I have food to last. And there's a zombie at my front door. And he's in my house, actually. Can you get out?! Now just chill and relax for the night. Perfect. Play COD World at War Zombies for a stream. But why though? I hope you know I don't play Call of Duty. I had a lot of friends back in high school that played Call of Duty because it was a popular game. But, you know. Emma's back. Oh, wow. Welcome back, Emma. Oh, she came back. Or he. It. No, it sounds really degrading. Let me not say it. It sounds horrible. What time is it? Where's my phone? Do I not have my phone on me? Yeah, I don't have my phone on me. Holy shit. My boss is just texting me. Get the fuck to work! Where are you? No, don't worry about it. I'm just streaming right now. Don't worry about it. It's fun. It's fun because we can play co-op with me and B. I didn't know B had a world at war. Wait, can you put... There's flower pots in the game. Can you put flower pots in... Can you put sunflowers in flower pots? Is that a thing? Or can you not do that? I want to do that. I want to build a cave house. I'm gonna have to, because I'm really like feeling it right now. Like, I really love cave houses. It's like when you get it right, I'm telling you, when you get it right, it's so gorgeous. It's just me. There's a creeper up there trying to eat my ass. What the hell's happening upstairs? I just heard like a bang. I'm trying to think, what the fuck? I don't know what to do. I think I should just stay in this little hut right now for now and just move all my stuff in here. That's probably the smart thing to do at this point. First mod slash custom map we should do is Nuketown. I want to get a Minecraft server going. That's all I want. I want to play like Minecraft for like the viewers. That shit would be nice. I like that. That's good. That's what I want to do. But it costs like $20 a month. Do I want to do that if nobody's going to use it? That's the problem. Just an idea. I don't know. I don't have World at War, so I wouldn't exactly do it. What the fuck is happening? I'm just hearing like sippy juice being drank. What's happening? Oh, he died. Oh, he died. He fucking died. All right. This time it wasn't even my fault. I can ride the llamas too? Wait, what? Well, come on, I guess. I feel terrible. The owner died. The owner died. How did that happen? Back up. How do I disconnect him? How do I get rid of him? Wait. Stop following me, idiot. What are you doing? They're getting shot. No, don't kill the llamas. No! No! Okay. Piece of shit, get out of here. You've done them enough harm. Let them chill. I can't get off of them. They're just stuck on me. Wait. How do I put them somewhere? Where do I put them? $20 my ass. What, per month for a server? I'm talking about like a full-on server, not just a realm, and I can't get these guys off me. Where do I put them? Because they're stuck on me at the moment, and I can't get rid of them. Can you get off? This looks like a cartoon right now. Like, I'm getting followed by two llamas. There we go, I got him. Okay. Fence. Yeah, I know fence, but I don't have any... Here, I think I got it. Right. Well, I got it. I got it. Yeah, let's make that. Wait, but I hear the villager. Yeah, I hear the trader. I hear the trader, though. Why isn't he... I thought he died. Here. There you go. Stay there. I'm gonna go find your owner. Where is he? Where is he? I'm hearing him. So he's not dead, but I think I just stole his llamas. He's just nowhere to be seen. He's invisible in nighttime, is he? The trader goes invisible during the night. Oh, is he right here? Oh, is that? I'm hearing it, right? He's right here. Wait. Waiting for him to... Wait. I'm here. He's around me, and I want to beat him up. Do you have an Xbox? Yeah, but... No, I don't have an Xbox. This is just to play PC games. Sorry. I don't really need an Xbox, because I have a nice PC, so I'm good. Hey, guys. I'm such a gamer. Fucking Ghost Hunters right now. Yeah, I'm trying to find this guy. He's not... Whatever. I stole his llamas, though. I really did just like finesse his llamas. I don't think he's gonna get them back anytime soon. Where's my dog? Oh, my dog's at the house. At the other house. Okay. I got so scared. I was like, fuck. Don't tell me I lost my dog again. 17th time in a row. Where is he? There he is. Are you gonna get back your llamas, dude? Your llamas are. Go get him. Here. Can I put him on a leash? Wait, that's that's not right. Can I? Come on. Your llamas are over here. Go get him. He's not. He doesn't care. I don't think he really cares. Yeah, he doesn't really care. He's just like, fuck him, dude. It's perfect. Wait. It's perfect. There we go. All right. You two can, you know, go back. Actually... I'm gonna take you guys right now. Here we go. I got an idea. Wait. Can I do this? Doesn't mean I could do this. No, I can't. I got so excited for a second. I don't have any emeralds. You're selling a fucking piece of kelp for 3 emeralds? Huh? I'm just gonna kill him. Actually, how do you get a horse? How do you, I want to know how do you get a horse? Do you just have to hop on it and hope that it... Let me try it. Let me try this horse. Come here. Come here! Wheat. Nah, I got this. I got this. It's gonna be genius. I have wheat too. I'm good. I'm good. But that horse looks cool. I don't know. Okay. Wait. Darn. Okay, wait. Does this work? It's gonna work? It's not working. How do you do this? 10 wheat, then ride it. Okay, hold on. Let me get off. 10 wheat, huh? Okay. Here you go. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. What do you mean? What do you mean? Eh, what do you mean, nay? Get, let me get on. Here we go. One. One. Thank you. Fucking who said Eddie? Thank you, man. So beautiful. We got ourselves a horse! Nice! And now I could just, give me the lasso. Now I could just ride him into the sunset. This is perfect. But I can't control him. How do I control him? I can't control him, though. I need a saddle, don't I? I don't have a saddle, though. Whatever. Even if, also, by the way, also, I'm thinking about the Xbox thing for some reason. If I had an Xbox, the only game I would play is Forza. I'm not we that big of a fucking console player anymore. Anymore. I used to be a real, like, avid console player back in the day. Like, a real Nintendo fan. And now I'm not. I'm basically just, like, a normie now at this point when it comes to consoles. This guy's a scammer. I want to kill him. Okay, you can get out of my house. Alright. I don't know what to do. I think I should start the moving process. If I had the portal to the Nether, I would do it, but I just need to start the moving process right now. We'll just keep that there. Actually, let's bring some sunflowers for the other house. I'm a cowboy Minecraft veteran. What do you mean you're a veteran? Come on, get out of here. I'm obviously a veteran. Don't you know how good I am at playing this game? As I get stuck. Okay, take a shot every time I say okay on stream, and watch how fast you die. Here we go. I'm just gonna head back, enjoy, try to get all my stuff back. I want to build a canal. How do I? I want to. Let's see. Where am I? I want to build a canal so it's easier to go through. I survived many wars, and did you do? What? I mean, I heard of raids on Minecraft just because of PewDiePie, but I don't know what that is, you know? Sorry, I'm about to, you think I'm joking? I'm about to be Teddy Roosevelt right now and build a fucking canal. If I can figure this out. So I need to build a canal. That's a mountain. That's not happening. Yeah, I never had a raid. I want to, though. I had to find a village first. Boost. These shaders really are gorgeous, though, honestly. Oh, shit! Wait, hold up. Wait, before I go any further. This place is gorgeous, though. I have to move all my stuff there. Why did I even set up shop over there? I should have just left that island, honestly. Why did I even set up on that island? I should have left that island. That sorry island. Kill the guys with the banner on their head and go to the village. What guys with the banner? I never met one of those. Are those the illagers? Okay. If I head straight, I should be able to build a canal. I'm about to be Teddy Roosevelt right now. I'm building the Panama Canal in Minecraft. It's going to be like a video. They're building the Panama Canal in Minecraft, and it's just going to be like my face going. Well, I'm glad I stopped by. I got to go. But have a good stream. Honestly, Mrs. Coat... It was nice having you. It was very nice having you. I needed a nice chill person after that whole wave of people. So thanks for stopping by. I hope to see you in future streams. So take care. Yeah, see, we got some nice people. We got some nice people, dude. We're good. We're good. If I head straight, then I should be able to. Actually, I don't even think I need to build a canal. I think I'm fine. I think I'm fine, actually. Okay. No, I'm not fine. Yeah, this is it. So, doing some mathematical calculations, if I build a canal right here, then it should be, I should be good. Yeah, honestly. Okay, we doing it. We're building a canal. Okay, I gotta do some schematics real quick. I gotta break it down. Break it down for me. Here's one question I have. What? Hold on a second. Wait, I gotta finesse you guys real quick. Hold on 1 second. Yeah, I'm a thirsty boy. I'm a thick boy. I'm a thirsty boy. So when I'm a thirsty boy, you know what he needs? He needs some big boy soda pop. Okay. We got our Pepsi. We got our Pepsi. Right on. Here we go. Okay. Forget about water. We got a fucking huge ass Pepsi Max. Here it is. Here it is. See? Peps. Beppis. Okay? Huge ass Beppis. We're gonna strip that hole. Right? Just... That's the good shit. That's the good shit right there. That's the good stuff. Forget about staying hydrated. You better drink some Pepsi Max. that's what you want. Alright. Okay, thinking about this perfectly. I need some Pepsi for this kind of fucking... To become Teddy Roosevelt, I have to think like him. So first, I'm just tearing all this down. That's the goal. We're gonna tear it down so that we can get over there. Wait, what the fuck happened here? Wait, what is this? Wait, what is this place? Wait a minute. Oh shit, I think I just found a good cave by accident. What the hell? You do you. You do you. I'm not gonna go over there. You do you. Let's do our first mission and then I'm gonna go. Mountain Dew is for gamers. Nah. Fucking Pepsi. Okay? This is a Pepsi sponsored stream. Enjoy. Purple has appeared. What's up, Purple? How are you? This is a Pepsi sponsored stream. Every follow is one Pepsi. You get a free Pepsi delivered to your house. How does that sound? Sounds good. Come on. I try to get you to find a village. Yeah, I know. I remember you, Chief. Come on. G Fuel is for gamers. No, G Fuel. Pepsi, guys. Yeah, right now I'm like purple. Right now I'm moving like in the game. So I'm trying to build like the fucking great. I'm trying to build like a canal in Minecraft right now. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be like the fucking best thing ever. And I'm gonna call it the Blob Canal. You think I'm joking? Here, I got it right now. Watch, I'll do it right now. Unfollowed for no Pepsi. You don't want Pepsi? What the fuck? Did you find any villages? Yeah, I have the only villages I found were the desert ones. Because I want to go experience that whole thing with like raids and stuff. That sounds pretty cool. I kind of want that. We're gonna call it the Blob Canal. Wait, I spell canal right? Is it A or E? Hey Pepsi, what's the answer? Wait, hey Siri. How do you spell canal? Okay, now he disappeared for Webtoon. Purple has disappeared. I like this guy. Blob Canal. Dedicated to one of my mods. Beautiful. Okay, there we go. Let's get this thing going. Let's get this thing going. Okay, now I disappear. Wait, what's a... Oh, fuck! This is gonna be a lot harder than I thought, actually. Be a lot harder than I thought. I thought this was gonna be like an easy fucking thing, but I guess not. I need to actually like put work into it. That's insane. Okay, so I hope Blob likes this canal in his name. He's gonna love it. Blob is gonna be like, wow, iPod, I appreciate you building a canal in my name. And I'll be like, yeah, it's fucking, you're amazing. You're an amazing mod. It's the least I could do, man. And he's gonna give me 1,000 kisses. Mine to be Eddie Village. Yeah, just keep, you know what? I'm just gonna keep naming stuff after my, after the viewers and mods. That sounds a good idea. Okay. Yeah. Look, Blob would like it. Blob is gonna like it. When he sees it, can someone at Blob real quick so that he shows up in stream? Just real quick. Just add him. I think he's in the stream already, though. I think he's in the stream already. All right. I think this is a good size. I'm here. You like the canal so far? Looks like shit. Don't worry about it. It's gonna look like sex. Don't worry about it. Me and the boys watching Mr. Paladin. Ah, fuck, really? God damn it, Mr. Paladin. You know what? I'm so sick of it, okay? I told you. I gave him his clout. Why the fuck hasn't he shouted me out yet? Still waiting for it. Mr. Paladin, if you're watching this, man, you know what? Make sure you give me my clout, okay? I made you popular. I taught you how to become a spy. You walked up to me. You were just like, yeah. I don't know how to play Spy, but I want to make a YouTube channel about playing Spy. And I was just like, you know, that's kind of stupid, but I'll help you. I will help you become the Mr. Paladin you're supposed to be. And he's like, thank you. And then he bows to me. He's like, thank you. Right? Then I show him everything I know. And I'm just like, you're ready. You're ready to make that YouTube channel. He's like, thanks, idiot. And then he fucking blocks me. And I'm just like, wait. And then he never talks to me again. And every night I sit up thinking about how Mr. Paladin never talks to me. Every night I think about it. How Mr. Paladin just... How he backstabbed me, basically. It's horrible. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. I gotta retake the clout from Mr. Paladin, you know? Get my Pepsi. Beppis, let me just get my Beppis real quick. Oh, I'm a gamer. I mean, technically it's Mountain Dew, because doesn't Pepsi own Mountain Dew? So, I mean, technically it is. It's the same company. Technically it is. This shit is so long. Can I do that? I think it's possible just to build like a huge minecart. I think so, yeah. Yeah, whatever. It doesn't matter now. Try it inside. Oh fuck, not again. Nope, not doing that. I already lost my diamond sword. I'm not doing this shit again. Sorry. Every night I think about how he traded me for a soul. Wait, what? Look. Right. Hey Blobfish, you have any kind of ideas on how to set up this contest? That's always one way to do it. Like, have a TF2 stream and just be like, oh, if you're followed, you're already in it. But that's kind of like stereotypical. Like, let's be real here. That's like the easy shit. I gotta ask. And there's a way to do it, but I want to ask somebody real quick how to do it. So I'm gonna do that. Okay. What? So on the TF2 streams. Or just in general, I want to like I said, I want to give back to like the items that I'm getting on stream, you know? I want to give back the items that I'm getting on stream. I'm speaking illiterate because that's how I speak in tongues. But that's what I want to do. But how to do it, though, is the question. Ooh. That's the question, how to do it, you know? People giving me buckets of paint, people giving me hats. I'm just like... Wait a minute. I'll give it back. I'll give it back to the people that are watching the stream. That sounds sweet, but you know, I don't know. I think there's a way to do it. Come here. There's a way to do it, so I'm gonna have to look that up later. But I guess I'll see. I guess I will see later. Here we go. Perfect. When am I gonna get a trident? I want a trident so bad in this game. Hey, Daring 420 Volcano. That is a that name, sex. But hey, welcome to the stream, man. How are you? I ironically like that name. Daring Volcano. It was one man that dared to enter that volcano, and it was Daring Volcano. But how are you, man? Welcome to the stream. I still think I need to find some diamonds. Because I haven't found any. I got sidetracked so hard. I was supposed to find some diamonds and I still haven't found any yet. Fuck, I ran out of thing. Oops. Maybe... Bro, your account was literally made 7 minutes ago. Yeah, he knows how to make accounts, man. He knows how to make accounts. Here. You know what? What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna put down some more cobblestone. Fuck! What the hell? It's your first day on Twitch, is it? Well, I'm glad I'm able to, be the first guy you watch. So, welcome, man. You get to watch some bad Minecraft gameplay, so doesn't that sound great? Doesn't that sound great? Doesn't that sound great? I know it's amazing. Everybody loves that. You're the first person. You can turn on SR now. Nah, I'm gonna leave it off for now. I'm a little scarred. Right now, it's like, SR is to me like Sanzi is to Blobfish right now. So, take that for what you will. take that for what you will. You know. And he just followed. Thank you. Thank you, Daring. I appreciate it. Look, I like the username a lot, though, so I'm gonna... Hope you stick around. Hope you stick around with the community. Our welcome community. We have Blob. We have Free... Fuck, I hit the mic. I'm sorry. I'm internally bleeding because I drank Pepsi. Oh, look at that dodge. Get out of here. You call yourself an arch... Ah! I don't even know what I did. You followed. You followed. Now it's up to you if you want to stick with the community or not, you know? It's up to you. Just kidding. If you don't stick with the community, I'm going to have to execute you. I'm sorry. Just take you out. Find where you live, you know, the usual. Let me put back all my stuff. I will. Alright. Alright, Chief. I appreciate it. This screen is nice, though. I'm just checking the Discord, and like, I'm gonna read the Discord right now, real quick. Like, you have like, ooh, I just burped a little bit. That was vomit. As soon as they joined the stream, I knew it was gonna be like that, kind of obvious, to be honest. Duck saying, I just came in to check on chat after a while. And I thought I was in the wrong server. I would have done it fast, but I couldn't find his name, so I couldn't ban. So they just came back. Yeah, okay. Good job, fellow mod. Thank you. I was fucking pissed for a sec there because iPod was getting kind of triggered by me not being able to do anything. You want to know I was getting triggered? Because I love how sentient I became when people fucking go at me. I'll say, people go at me, you know, do it. It's fine. I don't give a shit. Okay? Fine. Just don't fucking harass my community, man. That's all I'm asking for. It's like, honestly, my community is so, like, simple. It's like, they're nice. They're very sweet individuals. So don't harass them with fucking garbage, you know? That's what got me. That's when I started to get actually, like, a little irritated. Daring, you missed, like a whole, like, fucking... Like, my Discord was getting, like... Was, like... It looked like World War One, like Blobfish says, in my Discord. It was, like, so absurd. There was, like... My mods were fucking, like, battling. They were, like, trying to, like, take down posts left and right. People coming in, they were just, like, dropping a bunch of garbage. It was hell. It was absolute hell. Yeah, it was insane. Honestly, I think what is gonna end up happening is in the history books, we're gonna have World War One, World War Two, and then we're gonna have the War of iPod, and it's just gonna be whatever the fuck happened today. This island doesn't have a name. This island doesn't have a name. You know what? I'm gonna name it after Eddie. There you go. And we're gonna also put this. Wait, fuck. I already fucked it up, wait. Okay. We're gonna put home of the glass sheep. Name something after me. Alright. I'll name something after you, dude. Here, I'll make some more right here. I'll make some more signs right here. I'm gonna name a bunch of stuff after people. Watch. Like, wait, that's not it. Okay. Name something after you, Casper. Alright, I got you. And you? Alright. We're gonna call this farm. We're gonna call this farm Casper Farms. And then we're gonna call the new guy, Daring. We're gonna call the treehouse. What the fuck? Why glass sheep? Name it water sheep. No, it's a glass sheep. Look, it's glass. We're gonna call it Daring's treehouse. What? I spelled house wrong. Fuck. Where's the? Oh, there we go. There we go. Perfect. Because there's no water. Why would you call it a water sheep if there's no water? You know what? I got an idea. Look, you want it to be a water sheep? I got you. Where's my bucket? There it is. There's my buckets. Yes, thank you. No problem, man. I got you. Here, let's do something. I got an idea. He wants a water sheep so bad. I'll give you a water sheep. I got you. I got you. Let's see. Water. Okay. The graphics are so good. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I like the shaders a lot. Some people don't like it, some people do, but you know, you win and you lose sometimes. Can you put the... Let me see. You can't! Fuck! I wanted to put the flower inside of there. Whatever. I'm gonna have to put these around. The facing... There we go. You want a water sheep, huh? Here we go. I'll put a water sheep. There's your water sheep. You happy? Where's Castro? There you go. Are you happy? Home of the glass sheep. Home of the glass water sheep now. Oh shit, it's spreading. It's spreading. Piece of shit, no. Stupid water sheep, get out of here. It's spreading, I can't even stop it. Yeah, I can't. Let me keep it. Okay. I can't keep the water sheep. I'm setting. I have Pepsi break! Gotta drink some Pepsi! Hold on a second. That's the good shit. That's the good shit. Right there. Okay. Why do I just have a bottle of Pepsi next to me? I probably should go put that back. Nah, it's diet Pepsi, so you don't get any calories. It's good for a diet! Alright. I need to find some, pass me some. I got you, man. Hold on a second. Hey. Just take it. You got it? You got it? Okay, he's got it. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're good. just pass it back when you're done, man. Alright, let me try to find some diamonds. Like, legitimately. Let me try to find some diamonds. I know it's usually around lava, so I have to... Yeah, that's the good stuff! I like this dude. He's nice. He's sweet. He's sweet. I like him. Yo, pass back. Yo, thanks, man. I got it, man. See, I got it. Thanks. Got it. Okay. Where the fuck? Why is it so hard to find diamonds in this game? I'm about to use an X-ray mod, I swear. Use an X-ray mod to cheat. I used an X-ray mod before. It was like... No, what I did... No, I didn't use an X-ray mod. What I did was... It was like a texture pack. So basically... What the texture pack was is that it would make every single block invisible except for diamonds and, you know, like coal and stuff. So, you know, I don't care about sodas, I like them all. Respect. Although soda isn't exactly good for you, but you know, it does taste nice. So there you go. Oh, you got some nice Minecraft music playing. So right, I was supposed to talk about something. It was about the podcast. The podcast. I don't know who's gonna fucking watch it. That's the problem. I think you're my first streamer I ever watched on Twitch. You're my favorite. Oh, you're gonna make me blush. You're gonna make me blush. Yeah, that's sweet. So my stomach hurts. Don't drink Diet Pepsi. Don't drink Diet Pepsi. That shit hurts. I don't know why. If you drink bare Diet Pepsi, that shit, I don't know, it bothers me. But if you drink like a meal, then it's alright. And there's no diamonds in the world. I'm just gonna have to keep strip mining, whatever. That's redstone. That's not what I want, though, but it's, I guess we'll have to do for now. Can I even pick it up? I can't even pick it up. I can't pick up a lot of shit. Let me put all this stuff away. Thick John mod in Minecraft. Stop with the Thick John. He wasn't a good character. He was a shit character. So I might as well catch up the new viewer on who Thick John is. What does SR do? It's supposed to be song request, but right now it's in limbo because it's abused so easily. That's it. So right now, song request is in limbo. I don't know if I should even turn it on anymore. So that's basically what it was for. What it's for. Yeah, I might as well catch you up to speed with like Thick John, some of the memes of this community. So Thick John, what's limbo? It's like, okay, it's like right now I'm unsure if I should just remove it or allow it back in the streams. That's basically what it is. It's just in the middle right now. It's undetermined of what's gonna happen to it. One of these days I'll find. I'm asking so many questions. No, that's good. That's engagement. That's what I'm here for, man. Bob Mushroom. Wait. So Thick John. I might as well catch him up to speed with some shit. So Thick John. So back when I did an art stream, it was alright. I liked it. I might do another one later. It's not later, but soon. Everyone was asking for me to draw Garfield, and I was like, okay, I'll draw some fucking Garfield. So that's what Jesus Christ, that's bright. Looks so pretty. Alright. So everyone was asking for Garfield. Then I just said, okay, alright, I got you. And then I made Garfield, like, really shitty. And then I made John. And the thing broke! Please another game for next year, I'm getting kind of bored. Fair enough, dude. Yeah, I'm getting kind of bored. I'm sorry, dude. I'm trying. I might just keep playing the Doom game, to be honest, because I really want to finish that game right there. That was really... that was a sex game. I haven't played it yet or finished it at all, but it's good. If you want to see that, I would do that, definitely. It's like, started the game, I want to finish it. Yes, Doom. Doom? We're doing Doom? All right, we're doing Doom. That's good. We're doing us some Doom. All right. That's good. Yeah, it's because I keep, like getting sidetracked in Minecraft, because there's so much shit to do. Like, for example, like, I was supposed to be doing a canal, and now I'm not doing the canal. Instead, I'm just doing some digging, because I'm looking for diamonds, because I want to move. I don't know what to put away. Thanks to Gunpowder. iPod Mini is my second streamer to follow, but first favorite. I appreciate that. If I wasn't internally bleeding right now, I definitely would give you a hug. But, this isn't a joke. Please send help. The hell is that over there? Oh, it's broken shaders. Oh, God. Truly, that's the most terrifying thing in the world. Broken shaders. What the fuck was that? Okay, whatever. Let's keep going. That's it. There's nothing down here. It's just basic shit. There's no diamonds, no anything. It's garbage. Whatever. Whatever. I can't, you know, I don't know what to do. There's no diamonds. I want to get out of this hellhole, and I need diamonds to do it. Wait. That was a fucking slime. That was an actual slime. Wait, hold on. Where? Huh? What? Why am I hearing slimes? Those dumb, dumb shits don't spawn. Oh! Okay, I got a shield this time, boy. Hit me. Hit me. Ah! Get out of here, piece of shit. I'm hearing a slime, and I want to figure out where that noise is coming from, because slimes are, they actually are important. I don't know why I just nutted there, I'm sorry. I ran out of food! Let me just eat, so let me just munch on something real quick. I like Doom though. But I'm so bad at it. I wanted to play it so bad, I was gonna play it off stream. Just play it by myself, but I don't know if people would really care about it. Go back, what do you mean go back? He's like, go back now! Alright, I'll go back. I'm trying to get rid of the shit in my... Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm lost. I'm lost. I'm trying to get rid of the stuff in my inventory, but I'm lost right now. Not over there, really. I'm lost. Oh no, I'm lost. Yeah, I don't know where I am. Where you head... Oh, where you heard the slime. Okay, let me go back there. Because I want to get the slime. Slimes are kind of important in this game. Just grab the iron real quick. Let me put on my shit away, because before I blow up and die. I really need redstone. I really need this. Or this. Okay. Yeah, that's basically it. I need the coal. I don't have any coal in this game. I don't know why. I found more iron than I found coal. I don't think that's normal. Do not think that's normal. But the podcast. I don't know. I was saving the whole podcast idea. For like when I'm like a little bigger of a dude. You know, like a little swoller. Yeah. So maybe. But I don't know. I don't know. Podcasts are like I'll tell you when I listen to podcasts. I usually listen to podcasts when I'm like driving or heading somewhere far and I want to listen to somebody talk, but I don't want to watch a YouTube video. So I turn on a podcast. But those people usually have like nice voices. I think my voice usually sounds like a fucking combination of somebody dying and a garbage compactor, so you know, like the garbage, like the femur breaker from SCP. You need like three more. What people? So, I just talking all you hear is like just the femur breaker from SCP. I'm sorry for that. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I need diamonds. Yes, more 3P. Yeah, I know. I have people to do it with, because they want to do it too. They were actually on board. What the f- Oh, wait, hold on. They were on board with doing it with me. But I don't know who's going to watch it. So that's the problem. So I guess I'll see. I guess I'll see what time will tell. Time will tell, obviously. I might just end the stream. Oh, jeez, that's bright. I might just end the stream because I have to get ready for work, which is, you know, that's the sad part. But, it is what it is. I gotta go work off to pay. I gotta go work to pay off that computer that I bought recently. Not computer, a TV. There we go. And there's no diamonds to be seen at all. But one of these, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. In the meantime, there is a video coming out soon on my main channel, and I'm still uploading a bunch of, Whoa! Holy fuck! I did it! That's good! Okay, wait a minute! I gotta harvest this! I gotta harvest! I found it! Diamonds located, alright? I gotta make sure it's pure. You gotta dig everywhere around it. This is what I used to do back in the day. I would just dig around it. What is your YouTube channel? One of these two. It's one of these two. Cliffing it? It's one of those two. Type in YouTube and then I think it's channel. It's iPod Mini. I mean, that's basically it. But it's this. That's the channel's name. Let me grab the diamonds, make sure I get all of them real quick. Let me throw out that. Did the diamonds fall? No! Ah! I think I burned two diamonds. Yeah, I did. Like a dumbass, I burned the diamonds. God damn it. That's more than an F. I needed those shits. I needed those. No. What do you mean? Oh, that upset me. That upset me. That upset me, like, majorly. YouTube. I actually don't have that link. I'm surprised it isn't a link. I'll add that later. But yeah, it is in the info of the stream. So if you want to go check it out, it is there. I recommend subscribing. It's really trash. Oh, I probably could link it right. Oh, he linked it for me. Blob, you're sweet. I love you. Blob, sweet. Come on. Let me get some more diamonds. Are you shitting me? That's it? Really? I'm like desperately looking for diamonds now. Like, I'm just like frantically looking. Like, please. There's gotta be at least one more. One more diamond that I can use. Ah, that was a risk. I probably should just put down this instead of jumping like an idiot. Yeah. So there's a new video coming up soon. There's that. There's more. Belle Delphine runs out of bathwater and finds a job. Okay, we don't talk about that video. But yeah, don't we don't talk about that one. That one's redacted from our Discord, so don't talk about it. Yeah, just don't talk about that one. That one's off the limits. Yeah, I think we're done here. Yeah. Why did I make the video? It's so bad. and it's like getting a lot of views too, and I hate it. It's like, why the worst videos that I make always get the most views? It doesn't make any sense. I'm lost again, by the way. So that's great. Let me head back to the surface, and I'm gonna end the stream there. And wait, before I do that, I'm hearing slimes again. Wait. I heard a slime. Wait. I'm waiting. I'm like listening closely to hear it. I can't. I heard it though. I'm back. What's up, Kasra? Hey, I'm hearing it. What's over here? Wait, I was like, okay, let me head to the surface and I'll end the stream there, but now I want to see what's over here before I end the stream. I feel like it's just gonna be a bunch of mobs. I have to leave by. Ah, shoot, really? Ah! Okay, I'll see you later, Daring. If you want to stay in touch, feel free to join the Discord, man. Always, you know, it's always there if you want to. I'm hearing Enderman. I'm hearing a bunch of shit. I need to find diamonds though. This is life or death situation right here. That's not a diamond, that's a creeper. Bye nerd. Alright, I'll see you later, man. Can it please die? I need your gunpowder. Okay, there's a lot of shit down here. So I'm just not gonna even go over here. Oh fuck. I'm getting scared! I'm getting surrounded! I'm getting surrounded! Stop! And someone tell me how I found 6 emeralds but not a single diamond. that's usually how it works. I don't know why it's so hard to find diamonds. I thought it was people like, oh, it's easier to find diamonds as Minecraft gets updated. I'm just like, what the fuck? What are you talking about? It's harder. I only found like 6. 6 total. Sucks. Game sucks. I think I found my way back. Yeah, I found my way back. Wait, yeah, it's over here. I'm like 300% sure. Okay, it's not over there. I was wrong. Alright. Where's my house? I mean, where's my cave? I keep getting lost in these shits. It's over here? Yeah, I think it's over here. Yeah, it is. Okay, we're good. Alright, we're good. Okay, let me head back to the surface. Oh, I almost killed myself. Okay. I almost just pure jumped into lava. Alright. Let me do this. Bye, nerd. Okay. Belle Delphine runs out of bathwater. Why did I make that video, though? Let's be real here. Why did I make that video? It shouldn't, like, it was a stupid idea from the beginning, and I was just like, yeah, this is good. I like this. I'm gonna do it. It's gonna be funny. Belle Delphine bathwater. Get out of here. Trash. Okay. Memes. So what I could do is, okay. So I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm gonna leave it here. I always could just continue this Minecraft series on YouTube and just make it like really short, you know, like make it like a 6 minute video, 5 to 6 minutes, just to keep you guys updated what's happening in the world. That always works, you know, instead of streaming the entirety of it, because I know some people like it, some people don't. It's honestly up for debate, you know. Like, so I know Blobfish is like, eh, but some people, they come and they're like, ooh, this is nice. It's up to you guys. But in the meantime, I'm gonna end the stream here. So I'm gonna save and quit the title, and I'll just talk a little bit. I'll just hold on a second. Where is it? I'll just talk a little bit before I end the stream. Hey guys, what's up? Do you guys like sex? I'm trying to find like an actual video right now. There we go. Okay. How are you guys? How are you guys? You guys doing alright? You guys doing alright? Today we had an interesting stream. I think that's to say the least. Today we had a very interesting stream today. That was weird. But I think it showed that, oh wait, this Minecraft music playing. I think it showed that my mods, the ups and downs. Yeah, we had a few ups and downs in the stream today. I think it shows that my mods, you know, I have to give them a little more power when it comes to Discord. I thought they had the power. Like, I haven't checked right now. I thought they have power. I'm like 300% sure they have power to ban. Okay, let me see. Server settings. See you later, Surviving Cut. It was nice having you in stream. Nice having you. Just see you later, man. I could have swore they had banning power mods. Let's see. I could swear they have it. Yeah. They can't. No, they're right. He's right. He can't. Yeah, he only could kick, but he can't ban. Yeah, he's right. Let me put that there real quick. Ban. I'll put that there for now. There. I could put a thing back. There you go. So we'll do that. Today I found a kid in squads, Phil, and he started talking shit because I was default when we went creative to 1v1. I pickaxed him 3 times. B from Twitter. What? B, what happened to your username? B, what happened to your username? What the fuck? What happened to your username? I want to know now. Why'd you change it to B_EXE? The B from Twitter. I guess it works. Fuck that old username. Why? I liked it. So that was it. It was a good stream. It was very interesting. I need to talk to my mods and, you know, let them know what the dealio is with everything. I'm gonna talk to this guy from the other server. You know? So anywhere. Yeah, I'll talk to him. I think my problem is always you could mess with me, but you know, don't mess with the community. That's basically what it is. So. Hey, here we are. And you talk to us, you cute chocolate cake. That's nice. Huh? That's cute. That's cute. Very interesting. It was a very interesting stream today. It was like a bittersweet thing, you know. Seeing like a bunch of people come in, because I think we capped out at like, I think 30, no, like 30, yeah, I think we capped out at 30, 29, 28, something like that. And it was great. I was like, holy fuck, there's people watching. But the people that were coming in, they were just harassing my community, and I was like, what the fuck's happening? So It was like, it was nice, but all the time, at the same time, it wasn't nice, you know? Like I said, I started to freak out when they were more like harassing my Discord rather than just me, you know? It's kind of like, the best way to put it is like, when you have a friend, you have a friend on, like in real life, and you're like, oh yeah, you can make fun of me, it's fine. But the moment they fuck with like your real life friends, you just go like, all right, boy, let's go, let's fight, let's throw it out. I was getting upset because I was seeing like my Discord and I didn't want to break like streaming just to go and fix it, you know, because people were watching. Some people were there just to genuinely watch. Like, for example, that new Mrs. Coat, like she was wanting to watch the stream. I was like, I could like stop the stream for 10 minutes and fix it. But, you know, I gave more power to the mods. They now have the power to ban people instead of just kick. Make sure not to abuse it. So, and I think that's pretty much it. We got the new channel. It's really just I'm offloading shit there. So right now there's 3 old streams on that channel, and boy, let me tell you, when I'm looking at those old streams, I changed a lot. I changed a lot over the course of how many months? It was a few months. The audio got better. I talk a lot more. It's great. I love it. So, it's good. I'm gonna post another one before I head to work right now. Just keep offloading more stuff and just try to catch up to date with streams now, so that I get to the point where whenever I stream, I can just quickly upload like today's stream, for example, and just put it on that channel. You know, it's great. So I just keep doing that. So stay tuned, I guess, for those for that. If you're interested in seeing old streams, you know, stay tuned for that. No, they're really bad though. I wouldn't recommend watching it, though. At least I wouldn't recommend watching my old streams until maybe I'm gonna say April or May. This one, they started to get good, in my opinion. No, new videos? That's basically it. But, hope you guys have a great day, you know? Hope you guys enjoyed it. it's very weird. I want to talk to this guy and see what he's about. Because, like I said, we should have moved in at once a month. Yeah, we could now, actually. We could, yeah. I want to talk to this guy and see what he's about now, you know? Because he's like, he said his Discord community is edgy. That's fine. Edgy community, edgy humor is fine. But some of it just wasn't funny. It wasn't really a joke. I mean, it was more just kind of like, oh, that's edge, you know? Like, come on, real here. I'm lost in a fucking cave, bro. Oh, you're gonna die, man. Sorry. No, you're fine. Don't worry about it. You'll be fine. Hey, guys. Today I'm doing a talk. I'm doing a talk show. Recently, I sold bathwater on eBay. Yeah. Also, we're growing a lot. Fuck, we're growing way. I'm growing really fast. Holy shit. We're almost at 250 already. Holy fuck! What the hell happened? iPod podcast, make it happen. Why? I don't know. I could always, for now, what I could do to fill. Because I do have friends that want to do it. I could fill the void, so be it. If you, I broke my pickaxe, I'm dead. Oh boy. Do you have wood? Please tell me you have wood. I could break the want for that by making commentary videos. That's what I wanted to do. But I always feel like I would never do commentary videos justice. But there's a lot of this beef on the internet right now. You guys heard of the beef with, like, Slazzo and, what's his name? I am Alex. That's some beef right there. Yeah. I have wood in my pants. Yeah, there's some beef going on right now with Alex. He's not a good YouTuber. He's not a good YouTuber. I think I could do it more justice, honestly. So maybe that's what I'll do, you know? But I don't know what to commentate on, so just simple as that. I could have commented on the whole like drama that's happening on YouTube, but I guess we'll see. I guess we'll see. The next video probably is going to be either a highlights video or whichever one comes out first. I guess whichever one I finish editing first will come out. It's 2. The second one I'll keep a secret though, but the first one is possibly a highlight. Anyway, I'm gonna go get ready for work. I'm gonna go get ready for work because I gotta go do that. And You guys take care.
You should all use. I'm very
sweaty. I mean, you always ran on Twitter. Why not ran on a podcast? I ran on Twitter. Oh, yeah, I do a little bit. Yeah. Nobody cares, so it's fine. I don't know. Let me try commentaries first, and then I'll try a podcast. That's gonna be it. I'll see if people respond to commentaries, and then I'll go to a podcast. But in the meantime, I'm gonna head out, and I'll see you guys later. You know, take care. Let me raid someone super fucking quick, because I want to get into raiding. It's really nice, like just raiding somebody, like beating them up. No, it's fine. Let me raid somebody for quickly. Cast for mod. Let's get that trending, please. Let's see a nice guy. I'm gonna raid a TF2 stream. He's German. I can't understand him. Oh, he's German. When did Germans invade the TF2 tag? What the fuck? Okay. Who's this? Who's Max Broadcasting? Who is this guy? All right. I'll just raid him then. He seems alright. Doesn't seem like crazy, but he seems all right. I would do him definitely. That sounds kind of kinda cringe, bro. Okay. Here we go. Okay. I think it's ready. Yeah, it's ready. Okay. Okay, guys, if you guys decide to stay around and watch him, enjoy. I'm gonna go and take care. I'll see you guys later.